gotta go. She want me to stay by the pound, bitch.
We're no, fuck you. Get the fuck out of my face. Get out of my fucking face, idiot. I don't wanna. No, I don't care. I don't care. I don't give a shit, dude. Oh, yeah. Remember when GTA 5 wasn't working, everybody, for some reason a long time ago? I don't know what happened, but I reinstalled it and it works just fine. We get good FPS and everything, so it's weird. All right. Invite me to a game, dude. Invite me to
join,
a game.
Join friends, bro.
Join friends. Right, hold on. Let me get it on the screen, dog. Let me see. Hold on. Game capture. JP, y'all with him as well? You already
I'm
in this game?
Right now.
You're in right now? All right, good shit. I'm gonna suck your dick. Hold on. Specific window. GTA. That. Why is it black?
Ice.
Why is everything so... Hold on. Everything doesn't work. What? What's up, dude?
I don't think I recommend you giving out your hard drive because it still could be
recovered. I'm not going to give out my hard drive. I'm taking the hard drive out. I'm going to give away the graphics card and the CPU.
Okay.
Because I know there's a lot of people, they be chilling here with like motherfucking 770s and shit like that.
Oh,
so
fuck
I'm
you,
helping
bro.
Brother out. You know, hold on, dude. What'd you say, Douglas? I said, fuck you. Hold on. Let me change my settings here. And then just I'll join your game and then just get us into a heist and we'll fucking do some heist. Apparently, they're hard as fuck. Apparently, they're long as fuck. So it should be good and perfect as well. Sub only giveaway?
Just
no.
Like
that's
dick.
Against the rules of Twitch.
Song
but I will do a
this
giveaway
is
for people who stay
song.
The whole 12 hours.
Over 1 million views.
I'll stay the
safe.
Whole 12. Wait, you should do it on a
hold
Saturday.
On, I got you.
We have live.
Well, I mean, do it on a Saturday, but I wanted to do it before RuneFest, okay? Because I think that would make it special. I do a 12, a one long stream, and then motherfucking boom, we're ready to, you know, move out and do other shit. You know,
or
I'm going to London for 5 days. So you won't
Tuesday
see me
or...
that much. You know what I mean? So you
so
understand.
Special, bro. No, I don't. That's stupid. You got to do it on a weekend. Or else it's stupid.
No, I would rather... Would you guys rather me do it a day before RuneFest? Because you won't see me for like 5 days, really. Or would you rather me do it on a Saturday? Because honestly, dude, I'd rather do something else on a Saturday. Like jerk off and fuck escorts. Because that's all I can get. No, I'm just joking, dude. I'm just fucking around. All right, so let me see. Join friends. And let's see. And we should be good. Join friends right here. Taco. And how hard are heists, everybody in the chat? Because I've never done a heist. Taco, have you and JP done heists before?
Oh yeah, I've beaten it like 50 times. They're easy.
Are they really easy, or is it really gonna be hard?
I'll play with my feet on my keyboard if you want. It's that easy.
Okay, we'll see about that. I think apparently it's hard. Apparently I've seen that it's hard. Face cam. Yeah. Let me see right there. Let me change
how
the game as well. Hold
would
on.
I love to donate for me to puppy. Have to hear puppy voice on stream again.
What's no one you gotta hear? How long have you done to hear Daniel's voice on stream again? Daniel!
You guys are turned on by my voice?
He donated just to hear your voice, dude. He donated $2 just to hear your voice, bro.
Yo, bro, how are you doing? I love you.
No, Daniel, shut up. Pokemon go out RuneFest. No, I'll probably just walk around with a hot dog and me and social eating because, you know, fuck Pokemon Go in September, dude. No, for real. What do you, JP, you think that's a good idea? Walk around RuneFest with like a hot dog in my hand, motherfucking, you know what I mean? And like say I'm socially eating when I'm just going around trying to talk to women.
I think it's a good idea.
Yeah, maybe hot dog,
have
maybe.
Have the girl.
Maybe three hot dogs. Oh, have the girl eat the hot dog, yeah. Have the girl fuck me good as well. I wonder if I can stream myself having sex with a girl and like eating her out. Cause that's social eating, right? I mean, if I eat her pussy dog with my tongue, fucking that's social eating. What?
You should go to the Middle East and eat chicken.
You should go to the fucking bar. Chicken. You should go to the barber shop and shave that unibrow, homie, okay?
Oh,
I don't have it.
Yeah, whatever, dude. All right, yo, let's start this heist and then fucking come, I don't know, pick me up, I guess. I don't know.
No, wait, I want to get a tattoo on my face.
All right, come pick me up and let's go. Because right now I'm using like the default character because I just made it today. So let's go fucking make our character looking sexy and then let's go do some heists and rob some banks, homie. JP, Taco, come pick me up. Come slide on through, okay? Come slide through.
Game, bitch.
What's up?
Yeah,
escaped and joined friends.
I did. I joined your game, dude. Am I not in your game? Join friends. Select. Yes, I'm in. I should be in your game. What are you talking about, dude?
Okay, let me join your game. Okay.
Okay, I'm loading right now. I'll tell you when I'm done loading. Okay. Failed to find a compatible GTA Online session containing friends. Okay, join my game. Maybe it's because am I offline on Steam? No, I think I'm online on Steam. What is going on? Hold on. Online on Steam.
Is your character albino?
My character is Ablasian, yes.
So he's albino?
No, he's Blasian. He's Asian and black. Why? Because I don't know. Every time I have that option to fucking be like Asian and black, I go for it, dude. Because Blasians are funny. It's just, it's funny, dude. Can you imagine? Because like, it's like you got the best of both worlds. You got like the Western motherfucking side, and then you got like the Eastern side of the planet, and your body is one. So you're Eastern side of the planet. Yes. You know, so United. No way, that's motherfucking Asia, not the United States. Listen, I don't know.
Do you know what? Do you know what albino means?
Yeah, it means white, dude. Do I look fucking white? I'm clearly a Blasian, dude. I've got blonde hair. I'm like motherfucking. My face looking like a moose, and you know, I'm Blasian, homie. I don't know. All right, yo. So what's going on now? So
join our server, retard.
I did join your server. No, now stupid ass.
Me and JP are in the same game now.
Okay, we're in the same game.
Me and JP.
Well, alright, so I don't know. Join my game, dude. I fucking said it said it couldn't find a compatible game with you.
So you're calling me albino?
No, I mean, you got black hair, right? So you're not albino. I'm just saying the character in my game is brown and he's got blonde hair. How does that make him albino if he's brown? If he was albino, he'd be all white. Not only all white, but he'd be like Oreo, but like motherfucking vanilla edition, homie. Motherfucking instead of the dark ass, like, you know, chocolate cookies.
It kind of looks like he has BBC genetics, but at the same time...
I just told you, he's a Blasian. Of course he's got BBC genetics. All right, so Taco, are you joining my game?
Yeah, bitch.
Is it loading?
Yeah.
Okay, great, dude. Why do you call me a bitch? Did your mom ever beat you when you were young? Did she call you a bitch and beat you?
No, fucking...
No, why? There's no reason for everybody to question mark. If you're albino, you won't have black hair. Motherfucking Daniel's got black hair, dog. He ain't albino. Not only is he not albino, but he motherfucking he got a unibrow as well. Black unibrow is gross, dog. At least have an albino unibrow, like shit. Like Daniel, what do girls say about your unibrow when you go and talk to them?
They're actually turned on by it.
Really? They say, no way.
Yeah. They're like, can I flick it? Can I flick your hair? Or like,
can I flick your hair? They don't try to. They don't try to like eat it or like touch it or nothing.
They like lick it. It kind of turns them on and go like.
Dude, tell me what, Daniel. What is the weirdest thing you ever did on a date before?
He eats his own cum. He told me like
Well, yeah, I mean, who does it? Well, no, who doesn't eat their own cum? What do you mean? Let me turn that back on donations. What the fuck? Hold on. There you go. Who doesn't eat their own cum? What do you mean?
Right?
What do you mean? On my first date, I shaved my girl's legs and, made a sweater out of it.
Dude, no way! I remember I ordered wonton soup at a motherfucking Chinese place, and they had their pubic hair in the soup, homie, and I ate it, bro. It's like Asian culture, because that shit hairy. Like, apparently in Asia, they have, like, bushes, and that's okay, and they, like, serve that shit hot and motherfucking steamy on your dinner plate. Dude, it's weird. Apparently, I don't know. Apparently, dog. Go to an Asian place that's like low quality, fucking shitty, with like boards on the wall. Like, you don't go to like Benihana's or any of the good places. Go to like fucking on the side of the road in the fucking alleyway or something, dude. That's where they serve the good shit. All right, dude. Come on my forehead. JP, thank you, dude. That's you, dog.
I also like use this syringe to take my semen out of my balls and. Also, and then like injected it into my veins.
The fuck?
What? And tell me, what was the point of that? Why would you do that?
I think it increases like your blood flow.
No, how does it do that? If you take semen away from the semen juice, like the semen sac inside of your balls, then you put it somewhere else outside of the semen sac. It's not gonna the sperm are not gonna be like having the nutrients to survive, and they're gonna die in your blood.
That makes sense. But
the sperm goes into your brain, and there's more brain It like fires neurons.
No, it doesn't. Since your blood doesn't go to your brain, blood goes to your fucking heart, dude. What do you mean? Dude,
then how come people who...
Why not just cum in your own ear? If you're gonna do that, might as well just put your dick in your ear and then fucking cum in your ear, dude.
Blood goes to the brain. It carries oxygen, bro. So, like, if it carries oxygen, if it carries semen...
I suck dick for a living.
And then if it, like,
I suck.
Put semen into your vein, and then
who
like
said
it,
that?
It excites
who
the neurons.
Said that?
It excites the neurons in your brain.
Daniel, that doesn't make any sense, dude. The only thing that excites neurons in your brain is dopamine and melatonin. So therefore, semen is not used for that. Semen is used to go and sterilize an egg inside of a woman's body. In fact, I was thinking if you took an egg from the inside of a gorilla and you put it inside of your cereal and ate it, would that make you pregnant with a gorilla baby, yes or no?
I think it has to do with
the gorilla. Because in cereal you have milk with the gorilla egg inside the milk, and milk is kind of like cow motherfucking semen sorta, and then or something, dog, and wait, you eat it.
Wait, I have a question. If two people with Down syndrome have sex, will their baby have Down syndrome?
I mean, that's actually a good... What are you doing, dude? Fucking, what are you doing? No, that's actually a good question. I think...
They're infertile.
No, they're not, dude. That's so yes, fucking bad. You're so racist, dog.
There
is a 95% chance that your baby will have the extra chromosome. I've learned about this in college. There's a possibility they will come out, like, okay. But there's a big chance if two extra chromosome people... fuck, and like the baby will have an extra chromosome as well.
Will they have four chromosomes?
No, actually, I learned it in school. You're right. They are infer. They can't have babies. You're right. Never mind. I'm stupid as fuck.
No, they can.
No, I'm pretty sure. I guess it depends how many chromosomes that you got, I guess. Like, I don't know. I learned about this in psychology. If they got like too many chromosomes, they can't have babies, homie.
Like, the eggs are inside their stomach, right? So you could just.
No, they're inside of their fucking. They're inside of their, like, gooch, homie. What do you mean? Like, you know, between your butt and your ball sack, that little area? Not inside your stomach. The stomach acid would tear the eggs apart.
The rectum?
No, dude. The fucking... I don't know what it's called, Doug. Everybody in chat, what is it called where the eggs, like, hide out? So they okay when you get fucked, you know what I mean? If you're fucking a girl, ovaries. Like, obviously the eggs are in a safe place, so the eggs aren't getting fucked either.
Ovaries?
Ovaries, that's what the fuck it's called. Thank you, dude.
Oh, yeah, which brings me one question. Have you ever fondled with your,
JP, where are we going?
G-spot?
We're just driving.
We're just driving? No, let's go do a heist. I thought you were bringing me to a heist.
Yeah, I'm starting it, bitch.
Well, hurry up. You're taking forever. What'd you say, Daniel?
Have you ever fondled with your, G-spot?
I don't think men have G-spots, dude.
Yeah,
they do.
It's no. No, they don't. A G-spot is what makes a girl get off, homie. That's what makes a girl come.
Same with the guy.
No. Tell me, where is the male G-spot at?
It's in your ass.
Yeah.
In your ass.
It is.
No, it's not. Why would a G-spot be in a guy's ass?
Bro, I don't know. I didn't.
Dude, it's biology 101, bro. Yeah.
So what is the point of a G-spot and why is it in her ass?
Because
because
God
join my game.
They will.
How do I join? How do I join?
I don't know.
How do I join your? What do you mean? Are you in a lobby? Invite me.
Yeah, you have to invite us, man.
Invite us, and then we'll go in it, dude.
You are rainbows, retarded bunnies. So,
yeah, God wanted gay people to.
I am one retarded motherfucker. Lol. Am I retarded, everybody? I didn't know there was a G spot. I'm sorry. I don't typically have anal sex with other guys. I mean, I don't know. Right, JP, obviously you fucking do.
Couple times.
I invited you guys.
All right. Let me see. Did you invite? Let me see. How do I? Press up.
Arrow key.
Okay.
Join game or some shit.
Job lists. Let me see. Not from these fuckers. Send you a multiplayer invite. Where the fuck is that, dude? Is it in mail? Everybody in chat, where do I find multiplayer invites?
I have another question.
JP, where'd you find yours at?
I'm looking for it.
Oh shit, you're not even- Fuck, dude! We should have done this earlier. We should have gotten into a game earlier so we know.
Home button, then go to social, and then go to game invites.
Let me see, home button. Home button, social, game invites. Alright, hold on. Social, game invites right there. Alright, accept. Alright, we go, we're chilling, dude. Great. Fantastic. Yes.
I have another question, bro.
What? What is it, man?
Why do men have nipples? If, like, it's the sole purpose of nipples is to, like...
I'm pretty sure men have nipples because a long time ago, men used to be able to, Like, I don't know, milk used to come out of our nipples back in, like, the caveman days, but then we've, I don't know, evolved so we don't have to have milk coming out of our nipples anymore, I think? Because I think babies used to suck on men nips as well.
With Down syndrome do ovulate and are fertile between 35 and 50% of children born to rainbows with Down syndrome are likely to have gingerly 21 or joyful developmental.
Dude, if a woman with Down syndrome has a baby, the baby's gonna have trisomy before they're 21, and fucking, they're gonna have autism, bro. It's crazy, dude. So holy, I didn't know that. I was playing this shit.
Missed you. We getting her 24-hour stream since we reached over 24 million.
Yeah. I know, yeah, but you use bots. You all use fucking bots, so it doesn't count, okay? You can't say you all motherfucker 7 million tryhards in a day, homie. It's crazy.
LA dealership.
Yeah, whatever. All right, let's get this. So what do? We got to go to the bank and we got to rob a bank? What is this?
Yeah. Oh, it's like a bank heist. You know how it says hit the apex? Apex is the name of the bank, and we gotta, like, hit it.
You know what's really hot?
Dude, you're fucking with me. What are we playing, dude?
A heist.
Why can't I bet money? What the fuck's this shit?
Peeing inside a girl's vagina.
Dude, Daniel, shut the fuck up. This ain't no heist. Why are we doing a race, homie?
I just want to prove that I'm a good driver.
Is your self-esteem that fucking low? Which car are you in, dude?
No, bitch.
Okay, dude.
I'm the red one.
All right, we'll see you later, dog. Fucking fine. Wait, how long is this race, dude?
Car?
How long is this? Too bad, dude. How long is this race?
Nah,
you have a faster car than me, dude.
Something inside the ass rubs up on the prostate.
I can understand. Also, I'm gonna finger my ass tonight, dude.
From their rainbows, look it up.
Dude, I'm gonna finger my ass. Where is the G-spot located inside of a male's ass? I'm gonna finger my ass tonight, dude. Cause I, like, does it, what happens if you hit the G-spot in a male? Do you come?
You rub it for a bit.
Cause I feel like, how would you come, dude, if it's in your ass? Holy fuck, dude, why the race, dude?
Because
I hate this race.
Well, then why'd you put us in it, dude? Put us in a heist.
Love you, homie. CX in the chat.
What is this AIDS, dude? It doesn't make any sense why you would come if you rub your ass on me. So when I wipe my ass with tissue paper, if I wipe it too far up, I'm gonna come? Yeah, right.
Bro, are you ever going to read my PM on Twitch, LMAO?
Oh, you know how
I think I did, bro. I need to look at it again. I get like a bunch, dude. Dude, fuck this race, dude. I'm leaving. We're going to play heist, dude.
I know.
Why are you putting us in a race, then? Why are you putting us in a race?
No.
Motherfucker, put us in a... How do we leave this shit? I know, dude. It's hard living when you've got fucking shit wrong with you, but God damn it. Fuck, we listening to you, dog. How do we leave this race, dude? Do you have any idea?
Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna host the heist right now.
Okay, then just invite me. Yeah, easy peasy, right?
Easy peasy, right?
We chilling, dog. I don't want to do no fucking race. I suck dick at races. I don't want to do no race. Don't piss Taco off. Well, I should probably do a fucking heist, like I said, instead of a race, cause fuck races, dude. Nobody, ain't nobody want to race, dude. Anybody in the chat, y'all want to race? Ain't nobody trying to race here. Get on Roger's Titty Tuesday. I got my own stream to do, bro. He streams like the same time I do, so I got my own fucking shit, dog. You know, ADD. I mean, it's not ADD, bro. I don't know what you're talking about. What? Cause I don't want to race. It's not ADD. It's just all fucking retarded. Just the hardest one, dude. The hardest one.
Okay.
Guys, have you ever seen shit stains and try to aim for it when you try to pee?
All the time!
Shit stains on your toilet?
Yeah, and then like,
you try to wash it off, 95% of having a flowers baby.
You're so fucked up, cook! Listen, no. I'm pretty sure, like, I mean, I clean my toilet. I don't know about you. Why do you have shit stains on your toilet?
Yeah.
Everybody in the chat, do you have shit stains on your toilet? Cause I mean, I clean my own toilet, so I have that blue shit that you put around the edge, and I fucking rub this shit, homie.
You take like a shit, then you take a piss, and you try to cut it in half.
I don't know what you're talking about. The only thing that I really tried to do was I'll take a shit, and then like I'll move the shit in the toilet and make like a letter out of it, then pee on it.
Yeah.
Dude, I've shit out a fucking H before. My shit went in the perfect location, so it was like a fucking H, dude. It was ridiculous. I'm like, how the fuck did my ass gape that wide till it came out? Like, what was the longest shit you ever shit?
Dude. You know what sucks, bro?
probably like when the size of my dick, so probably about 2 to 3 inches.
No, that's it. No, dude, you haven't had ever like a 24-inch fucking poop.
You know what sucks? When it splashes all over your ass.
Oh, Poseidon's kiss. Ice Poseidon's kiss.
All right, are you doing a game, dude, or what's up?
Yeah, I'm loading one up, fam. Bro, have
all right,
you,
great.
Bro, you were in intensive reading. You should be the. Bro,
what?
Patience, bro.
Excuse me? No, I'm sorry. Excuse I don't have patience because you were the number one person who used to roast my computer when you can't even run GTA 5 and load it faster than 10 minutes.
No, dude.
Fucking, you're bullshit. You're a fucking moron. Oh, dude, your PC is garbage, but you got like a GTX fucking 300, dude. Get the fuck out of my face. Now, I'm no lawyer, but when you said you get $20 million, you do that. Yeah, but it voids the contract, Mr. Lawyer, when you use fucking chatbots to do it. 7 million tryhards in a day, they were all chatbots. Oh, yeah. It doesn't count. What they were literally called, you can't ban this, chatbot 1, tryhard bot 2, tryhard bot 3. That doesn't count, dude.
When's your 24-hour live stream?
Dude,
yeah, when's your 24-hour live stream, bro?
Dude,
yeah.
It doesn't count when they have motherfucking tryhard bot no, 1 to 50 in the chat, the dog.
Rules.
You scammed bro. Us, bro.
What games are you going to play on a 24-hour live stream?
Honestly, dude, if I ever did a 24-hour live stream, we'd probably spend half of the live...
You should play Battlefield 1.
That's a retarded game. We spend half the live stream outside going and just walking around and shit.
We're going to protest by doing 100 million tryhards, bro.
You know what would be interesting? No, hold on. You know what would be interesting?
You should play
Dude, shit, all your games you suggest are garbage. No, Battlefield 1, everybody in the chat, how bad is Battlefield 1? All right, listen. This is what I was suggesting. I play a game on my phone, and for 24 hours, I walk. I do nothing but walk. Okay, dude? Tell me in the chat, how does that sound?
You're gonna walk for 24 hours?
I would walk for 24 hours, and we can see...
You did, like, a four-hour live stream of Pokemon Go.
It's different. It's different. I will have drugs. No, I don't. I wouldn't. I would walk for 24 hours and see how far we can walk. We can stop in places and shit, talk to people, and just walk. I mean, the whole live stream is walk.
People will call the stores and threaten to blow them up.
No, I would leave the store before that happens. Am I lagging everybody? Should be good, right? Yo, dude, motherfucking, are you gonna invite us or what?
If a camera lens is loading. Brown, why is
how long? Your PC is garbage. Holy shit.
The door when the bus driver gets
you get
off.
Nervous in the plane?
When people lose weight, rainbows disappear.
Yeah, dude, I'm loading.
Why does ice butter
I
his teeth before every stream?
He's gonna blow you up.
Is rainbows just, even moose to hunt in Florida? Moose
what are you talking about? No, there's no mooses in Florida. What do you mean, Meech? Fucking, yeah, no, that moose me. He's from Boston. They got mooses in Boston. What's up, dude? What'd you say?
Whipping Audi in Boston.
Hold on, what did I just press? Why am I in fucking first person? Oh, R? What did I press? Why am I in fucking first? Dude, just invite me, dude.
Check your invites. Oh, all right,
let me see. Invites.
What difficulty? Social. Wait, I haven't set the difficulty.
Just hard, bro. Let's just do hard. Let's do it super hard. Let's be fucking.
Sure?
Let's be fucking try hard. Do about it. You say you've already done it. You say it's easy, so let's do hard.
Alright, now I gotta invite you again because I've been difficult.
Dude, this is such a challenge, dude, isn't it?
Alright, there we go. Invited.
Yo, can somebody ban those chatbots with the try hard danky, dude? Because I think a lot of those are chatbots. Yo, racist. Motherfucking. What do I press to get out of first person, dude?
I don't know. You probably wouldn't have banned the Kekona bots because you're racist.
What do you mean? What Kekona bots are you talking about?
If there were Kekona bots, you wouldn't have been them.
Yeah.
I mean, you could... No, if somebody make a Kekona bot just so I could ban them, okay? I will ban the Kekona bots just like I ban the tryhard bots. You know what? In fact, I'm doing this. Hold on. In fact, I'm doing this. You guys are ridiculous. You know what? With these chat bots and stuff, you guys are absurd. So I'm doing this right now, something that's never been done before on Twitch or on live stream. So you guys fucking deal with that.
Just for you, bitch.
Hold on. I got to do this. Hold on. Try Hard has been through a lot today, okay? Try Hard has been spammed 7 million times. He's been spammed far, far too much. So what we're going to do, we're going to let Try Hard go on vacation today. Okay? Tryhard's going on vacation for today.
Free Tryhard.
No, he's not in jail. He's on vacation. He's been a good guy. He's been working hard, so he's on vacation, okay? So
bro, he's not your pet fucking dog.
No, he's been good, bro. He's going on vacation. Tryhard's on vacation as of right now, and he will be back.
Just like my
he will be back in 3 years, okay?
Just like my dad went on vacation.
Tryhard's
right,
on. No, he's been a hard worker. He's not in prison. You're just racist. He's on. He's in the Bahamas, bro. Getting fucked by bitches and drinking motherfucking champagne and shit. Okay.
Free Tryhard.
Tryhard's in Bahamas getting drunk. Call me with women, dog. He on vacation. We got his friend. Come on, bro. Instead, okay. We got his friend. Come on, bro. We got his friend Purple Leo, dog. Motherfucking. Okay. Tryhard is on vacation, dude.
What about Harambe? Is he on vacation?
No, Harambe dead, homie. Okay, Harambe is a different case. He's a gorilla.
You
should have
taken those bullets, bitch.
Oh. No, he's done, bro. He's dead. He's gorilla. No, he's a fucking gorilla, dude. Who gives a shit?
You should have taken those fucking bullets, bro.
No, he's not in Guantanamo Bay, dude. Yo, Taco, do you not think people in the chat are being a little bit slightly racist because they think he's in jail? Tryhard is in the Bahamas. He's on vacation because he's been spammed so much. He's worked so hard. He needs a day off. He needs one day off.
Racist.
Tryhard needs a day off, okay? But we got his twin brother, motherfucker Rec 7 over here in the chat, dog, okay? So whoever's got that is a lucky, lucky man.
Come on, bro.
No, come on, bro. It's his cousin. But man, who he's a come on, bro's in jail, bro.
You
not gonna lie.
Come on, bro. Reminds me of
what's up.
Reminds me of that dude you killed in Walking Dead. After who reminds me of?
Who the fuck is that? Yo, what's this, dog? Are we going on a heist?
Yeah, we're on the heist right now. Wait, let's smoke weed.
Like, might as well let's get fucking high as shit, and then let's go steal this Titan, bro. What is that, a plane? That's like a plane, dog. That's my motherfucking graphics card, dog. Alright, hold on. How do we smoke this weed? Let's hit the bong. Let's hit the bong, dude. Fuck, I'm gonna get my own in real life. No, I don't have that. Yo, hold on a second. Yo, this
bro,
is the
only drug addicts smoke it. Oh, take a hit.
Dude, you gotta smoke weed. You gotta calm your nerves. We're about to go steal a plane from a military base. We gotta calm our nerves.
The devil grass, bro. That's illegal.
I said I want to play GTA with you, but don't know how. Yeah, also like, feels bad about
yo,
the depression.
Yo, dude, $20. Thank you,
just
man.
Just know we got nothing but love for
no,
you.
No, I don't have depression. It's fine, dude. Don't even worry about it, man. Don't even worry. Thank you, dog. I mean, I don't want to. I just want to play GTA with Taco, right. JP, and Daniel, and all these guys. But I'll play. I'll add you. Just talk to me after stream, okay? All right, dude. Let's go.
How do I exit third person?
I don't know, dude. I press like I think it's F or D or some shit. Just fucking smack your keyboard, homie.
You dumbass.
Just smack your whatever, dude. Are we ready?
How do I exit it? No, I wanna exit.
Just spam your keyboard. Just smash your keyboard. Just smash it.
Oh, that works.
Alright, there you go. Let's go steal the Titan, homie.
Yeah, let me just
let's get this. This is a hard one, you said, right?
Probably.
Yeah, probably. You gotta steal a plane from a military base, so it is.
Here we go. It's the exit.
I don't know. Let's see. Probably up here, dude, where this door is. Dude, everybody in the chat needs to calm down. Tryhard is not in jail. He's on vacation. No need. Don't you want your dog to be on vacation?
Go to my garage. Wait, right. No, I gotta take a shower. Hold up.
Don't you guys want your fucking friend Tryhard to be on vacation? He's worked hard, has he not? Tryhard is a good guy. He needs a day off. Everybody needs a day off. You should be happy for him and his day off, okay? So everybody relax yourself with that shit. You should be happy, JP. If I went on vacation for like motherfucking, I don't know, a week straight, would you be happy for me?
No.
No? You wouldn't be happy? You'd call me a lazy motherfucker?
No. Your cars are shit.
Dude, let's go steal the shit already. Let's go.
Look. This one's,
first, you make a bet that if you get $100 in 1 hour, you will do AVR stream. Then, when
don't
we
get
reach,
in my
you
car,
bitch out, you literally tell us if we awful. Reach 20 Tryhard million rainbows, joyful, you will do 24-hour stream.
Dude, I'm sorry, dog. No, I don't lie, dude. I don't lie. I do keep my promises. But sometimes, you know, the promises are too much to handle. Like, a 24-hour stream is just too much. Yo, thank you, dog. Hilo for the sub, dude. I love you, man. You're the man, homie. I'll suck your dick, dog. Thank you, dude. All right, let's fucking do this, bro. Let's go fucking steal this plane, dude. We got a gun, a pistol. We need to go stop
Bring
at a gun
my
store.
Homie, try joyful. He didn't do muffin.
Yo, can I get in your car,
this
dude?
Used to be a racist. Stream feels bad, man.
We gotta work together, bro, so we can do this. This is not a heist. What is this? What is this?
Wait,
this is a heist.
What the fuck?
Dad, get in the car, dude. What are you doing?
Yo. The car's over here.
Let's get to a motherfucking gun store. Let's get this.
We're stealing a plane.
Okay, that works. Let's go steal the plane.
Stealing Muhammad's plane.
Let's go stop at a gun store first, though. Because I need to get something better than a pistol right now, dude.
Can we do that while in the heist?
Probably can't. I mean, why not? Yeah, why not? Where's the gun store at? Do you have any idea?
We can't. We're in a mission.
All right, whatever. I got a pistol. Let's just go. Let's just go. Dude, shut the fuck up, dude. That's not even funny. You're a piece of shit, dog.
Get to the mission. Stop fucking attacking me, dude. We're on a team, dude.
There's a gun store over here.
Dude, you're fucking bitch, dude. Get the fuck away from me. You got a. You're going backwards to fuck with me. There's a gun store over here.
Yeah.
All
right, dude. And Taco, just let me in your car. This van is slow as fuck.
I don't know how to let you in. Like, I'm not even like.
What do you mean you don't know how to let me in,
dude?
Like,
I have to open.
No, Rec 7 is his twin brother. Well, there it is. Yeah, I see it. Just let me. I don't know. Break your window or something, Doug. So I can buy like a grenade and shit, dude. Hold on, what is this place?
Wanna steal a bike instead?
Anything works, dude. A bike is fine, just as long as you can actually fucking drive it. Alright, let's do this. Yo, thank you for the sub, dude. Phil, dog, I fucking love you, man. You're the man, homie. I'm gonna suck your dick, dude. Alright, let's buy some shit here. Hold on. I got plenty of money. Let's see. Let's go with the, I don't have any money. No, I got money. What's this? FAMAS? I'm down with the FAMAS. 14,000, no money.
Free my homie, try bunnies. Come on, bruh.
He's on vacation, dude. He's on vacation. There's nothing to free. Yo, I don't even have any money for none of this shit, dude.
The fuck?
I can buy a machine pistol. I'll buy that, dude. Machine pistol, great. All right, so there you go.
Get in my car.
Let's go. I got no ammo, but that's fine. Let's go. Dude, if you go, all right, I'll make a new deal. 20 million, come on, bruhs, in a week, and I will do a 24-hour live stream. Okay? No, I'm not even joking either. Yo, let me in your fucking car, dog.
Get in the car, bitch.
I'm trying. You won't let me in your car.
It's right harder.
Oh, no. It won't let me in. It's locked. It's locked, dude. Hold on, dude. There you go. Look, get this one. All right, let's go. Well, I'm just not a 24-hour stream, but if you can get 10 million, come on, bros, in like motherfucking, you know, in like a week, dog, I will do a, what should I do, Taco JP? What do you think?
24-hour stream and play Dark Souls. And play Battlefield.
I'm not, alright, never mind. Your suggestions are garbage. No, should I do a 24-hour Dark Souls stream? Of course not.
Dude, we could have a death counter and everything. It'd be so cool.
Have a what?
A death counter, because you're gonna die like.
No, dude. Nobody wants to watch me die 30 billion times on Dark Souls, homie, okay? Fucking fuck that. Yo, Daniel.
Yo.
What do you think about the fucking. Come on, bro thing. If I get 10 million, come on, bros.
You should add 12 hours to the 12-hour stream.
12? Oh, no, I was thinking. You know what? I'll do this. On the 12-hour stream, for every 1 million more... No, because I don't want people to spam the fucking chat with tryhard and come on, bros and shit. For every... I don't know. I want to do, like, for every certain sum, dog, I can add, like, 5 minutes to the stream or something. Like, you know what I mean? That could be, like, that could be, like, the sellout stream, so I have a lot of money for London, dude. For every $5 donation, I add fucking 5 minutes. That could be a good one. What do you think?
Bro.
That's good.
That's sellout mode.
That sounds good to me. I'm just kidding. Everybody stop spamming come on, bro, in the chat, dog. Let's have a chill and relaxed chat where there's no come on, bros, no Kevin Turtles, no fucking tryhards, nothing but just Bible thumps, okay? Just a thing, it's nothing but a full thing of Bible thumps. Yo, you are the best driver I've ever seen.
Could you tell my friend that he bunnies to make and love joint smiley face?
Yo, dude, make a new joint, bro. I don't know what that means. I'll make a new joint. I'll roll some joints.
It's $1 per minute?
There you go. $1 per minute, yeah. No! What the fuck just happened?
We're here.
I died immediately. No, I'm alive. Hold on, all right. Kill all these guys.
No, we just lost.
I spawned in no cover. How did we lose, bro? We didn't lose. Well, I mean, you all died? Okay, now I spawned in the worst fucking place with no goddamn cover. Okay, fucking fantastic. Taco, where were you, Taco?
I was riding my bike all the way over there, bro.
So it's $1,000.
What the fuck are you doing, homie?
What is it?
Dude, what are you doing?
$1,000.
What the fuck? $1,000.
Dude, we need to get into a car together, bro. What is this? Why are you riding a fucking your little sister's bike over here to a heist?
This is a BMX 120, bro.
Yeah, Daniel, somebody donates $1,000. I will do another 10 hours.
$1,440 for 24 hour stream.
Yo, Lion, thanks for the sub, dude.
Bruh. Well, can everybody help? Or
dude, I'm afraid, though, because if I do like every $5 is more time added, people are just going to not stop donating. They're just not going to stop. And I'm going to do like a 30, 40 hour stream, bro. It's ridiculous.
But that's the point. We're selling out.
No, but I don't want to do it if I can't keep up the energy, dog. I'm going to be passing out. Like, how many of you would love to watch me sleep on stream? Like,
did I jump?
My friend did not hear it.
Yeah, bring us back to life.
My friend
did not hear it. Can you tell him again? Yo, fucking dude, make a new joint, bro. Fucking, yo, make a new joint. I don't know. Make a new joint, bro. Thank you, dog. Yo, jump so we can respawn, dude. Come on, dude.
No, I'm not kidding.
There you go. Thank you, dog. This is a mission, not a heist. Yo, Taco, can we do a heist? Why are we on a mission instead of a heist?
Yeah, but we all need to go in my apartment and go to the heist room.
That's you're trolling me, dude. I just want to do a heist.
He's right.
Is he really right?
Yeah.
Heists aren't like on the normal
life. Then why didn't we do that in the first place?
Look who we have like fucking running everything. Taco.
No, go to freedom. Free mode. Click free mode bottom right.
Okay, I don't know why we... Dude, I swear to God, if you're lying to me, I'm not playing with you again, dude. I just want to do a heist. I just want to do a heist. I don't want to do fucking bullshit.
Go to the planning room in my house.
Try hard lives matter. I know, that's why he's on vacation, dog. Because his life is more important than yours. Because he's on vacation and you're not. So that's what it's all about, dude. It's in the apartment. Okay, we got that. We can go in the apartment, dude.
Bro, see, you didn't fucking believe me, you fucking white devil.
Well, I mean, why wouldn't... We were in the apartment smoking weed. Why wouldn't we just start it when we were there instead of doing this fucking mission?
I don't know, bro. It's fucking...
No, you're fucking with me, dude. I just want to play some heist. You're fucking with me.
I'm not fucking with you.
Like, it's not funny. You're like that kid in high school that nobody likes because you bother them for no reason. And you are still in high school, so I'm right. Tell me, how were your classes in high school, dude?
They're good, bro. I'm going all day, every day of the week.
Tell me, like, I mean, honestly, in class, do you sit in the back or the front? Because that means a lot for the type of person that you are.
I sit in the back and I carve skulls in my
nice, dude. You got fucking black, all black with like spikes and shit on chains and shit. I used to be that kid. I used to have a wallet in my pocket and I would have like a chain hanging down from my pants into my back pocket. You know, y'all know what I'm talking about in chat, where like you had a wallet and you had like a chain hanging low or something. Like, I thought I was a badass, dude. I wasn't. My wallet was like had like a skull on it, had like fire and shit. It was stupid, but it was
emo.
Yeah, back when you were 12, it was the coolest shit in the world. Okay, it's different. All right, dude.
Get in my car, bitch.
Are you here with me? Where are you? Where are you, dude? We've played for an hour. We haven't done shit. Where are you?
Right next to you.
No, I'm by myself, dude. I'm fucking by. I'm not edgy. That wasn't edgy. It was a fashion type. All right, dude. Just go to your house and invite me,
Why
dude.
Why does Unicorn Joyful a vacation?
You have to manually go there.
He hasn't said anything to us.
Okay, come get me, dude.
Surely, if he cared about us, he'd say. Oh. You kidnap Unicorn Jet, get him before he flowers US with no love.
Dude, how can you say you need to ask? No, Cryhard doesn't need to tell you that he's going on vacation to go on vacation. If I go on vacation, if I went to London without telling anybody I was going to London, would you guys give a shit? Like, oh, he's not been here for 5 days. I don't care. He's probably just on vacation. No, you guys wouldn't care. You would just, you know, whenever I get back, you know, you'd be like, oh, look, he's back. You know, nobody's sitting here all day, motherfucking like, oh, shit, you know, where is he? Where the fuck he at? Like, what if I died? What if I died?
Are you making fun of us, bro?
No, Taco. What if I died off stream and I wasn't able to tell you guys that I died and I just never came back to streaming? How would you feel?
You'd be on a vacation, bro.
No, I mean, what would you think? What would you think, dude?
Oh my god.
I'd be happy you died, honestly, like...
What?
Because I hate you, okay? I talk to you because I feel bad that you're autistic. Bro, you got...
Really? Is that how you feel? Is that how you feel? So I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die, and then you're gonna say I'm autistic, and who gives a shit? What about you guys in the chat? How do I get the... What about you guys in the chat, dog?
In my car.
I'm trying, dude! Fucking get... Why the fuck you keep driving, dog? Who the fuck is even shooting me? Oh my god. Yo, come on. Let's go. Let me get in your car. Let's go to your apartment. I just want to do some motherfucking shit, dog. Some motherfucking... I've never done heist before. I just want to do heist. Let's go.
I hope you have a good trip.
Come on, dude. Unlock your car, dude.
Just kidding.
Unlock your car, bro. All right, dude. You know what? I ain't got time for this fucking shit.
No, I was changing my settings.
Dude, why is this so difficult, bro? Why is this so fucking hard? I just want to just fuck your car. Let's just get a random car on the side of the road if you don't know how to unlock it. Fuck your car, dude. Fuck your Lamborghini.
Can you invite me to your game, Taka?
What? Fuck your Lambo. Let's just get a random ass car.
Your game.
Join. Go to crew. Press. Home and then friend and then join crewman.
You know what? I've always wanted to fake my death. I might do that one day. I probably shouldn't say that, but I might do that one day. I might fake my death.
I would be sad if you died, man. Bible.
Can you get in my car now? Is it still broke?
I can't get in your car, dude. Just get in the one that I'm in, dude. Just get in the one that I'm in.
Oh, that's a nice car. What is that?
Dude, just get in. It's your mom's fucking soccer van. Yo, thank you, dog. Adams, Eddie, I appreciate you, dog. I love you, dog. You're the man on me.
Flowers, bunnies, joyful butterflies.
Thank you, dude, for your racist donation. I appreciate it. What'd you say?
Stop at a tattoo store. I want to get a tear tattooed below my eye so I look cool.
All right, dude. I got you, dude. Yo, fucking Adam, dude. Thank you, dog. If you would be sad if I died, I would be sad too. But I'm gonna fake my death one day. Just to see what everybody says, and I'm gonna come back to life out of nowhere, and people are gonna and people are gonna be crazy. Why did I do that?
Like Tupac Shakur.
Dude, I just fucking pressed the F button by accident.
You have autism, bro.
Dude, fuck you. You drive then. Just let's just go, dude. Let's just get to this fucking heist.
Oh, yo, you know the movie in fucking Need for Speed where they drive backwards? This is that right now.
Yo, I'd tell me about it, except in a fucking soccer mom van. All right, everybody stop with the fucking come on bros, okay? It's just, I just want to re-chat. I don't want to see come on bros. So it's taking up the whole chat. So if you keep spamming come on bruh, you can spam one come on bruh. If you keep spamming a wall of come on bros, I will time you out because it's just taking up the whole chat. It's ridiculous, dude. I want to fucking read the chat. I can't read. Half of these motherfuckers are chat bots, homie. I'm pretty sure.
I've made
like that guy try hard made you. You're a chatbot.
XOXO flowers.
What's this, dude? I got you. Let's see. Swag. How do you make it so the game doesn't stop when you alt tab? What is this? Don't show me your bot.
JP.
Give a shit about your bot, dude. How do you do it?
Wait. I'm inviting JP. Hold on.
All right, dude.
Ice only faked the 24-hour stream once. Yahoo.
What is this? We're getting jacked, bro. Happening? Bro, we're getting fucking jumped here. We got Tyrone over here. Hey, hold on, baby. This motherfucker. Hey, was he mad, homie? Yo, what's going on? Everybody's like, yo, what's up?
All right.
There you go, dude. Get in the car, dog. Just get in the car, dude. Get in the car. Get the fuck in the... Whatever, dude. You know what?
No, wait, get in the car, dude!
What are you doing, dog? Oh my god, dude. JP, where are you at, dude?
I'm waiting for him to invite me.
Invite him.
I can't. It's an open lobby. You invite him, I...
Motherfucker, if you can't, then how can I? I don't know how to invite people. What do you mean? I'm just going to join JP's. You can join JP's That's with us.
Home. JP, is your lobby full?
I don't think so, no.
Yeah, well then...
Dude, I'm so confused. Well, like, can we just get into a game together and just do a fucking mission? Like, what's the problem, dog?
Just to let you know, Taco is speaking lying to you. All the butterflies
are Taco. Taco. This guy just told me.
Puppy, you don't have to be in his app.
You're in my game now.
This guy told me how to do heist, bro. You got to just go. You just invite me from your phone. That's all you have to do.
Joyful rainbows, unicorn love, unicorn rainbows, butterfly puppy.
No, he said he's saying you don't have to be at your app. Everybody in chat.
Add me. I have a lot of money. Please, I'm a high level.
Hey, tell me, how do you do heist?
I have money. I can help.
How do you do heist? And I'll add you.
Ice, add me. Add me, please.
Hey, how do you? How do ice, I? How do I? Add is, me, is please. Is it push to talk or something? Hello, can you hear me?
Hello?
Hello, in game there. Can you hear me? Hey.
Guys, did you leave our game?
No, I don't know. I don't think so. You're right down the road. I see you, dog. Is it push to talk?
I don't know,
dude. Dude, you're fucking useless, dog.
Stop asking me so many questions.
You're fucking useless. Let me see. Voice chat. Yeah, no, it's on. Push to talk and not push to talk. Voice chat mode. Push to talk. Voice. Yo. Hello. Hello. Can you hear me? You can. Hello.
Hello.
Is that yours, Echoing Taco?
Ice. Ice. Please, ice.
Turned all my shit off.
Ice.
Yo.
And.
Yo, dude. Tell me how to do heist, dog.
You gotta go to my.
Okay, so to do a heist, you have to be like a high level, and then if you're not high level, just join someone.
Yeah, it was a troll.
No, I just did it.
So I don't have to go to his apartment.
You can join anyone's heist.
Dude, let's just do a heist. Let's just do a mission. No. I just want to do a fucking mission for two fucking hours. Dude. We've done shit.
I want to get a tattoo,
ice.
Though.
Calm down. Calm down. Take deep breaths, man. Come on. Come
no,
on. You're gonna get through this.
No, for two fucking hours, we haven't done shit. I just want to do some missions, dude.
Wait.
Fucking, that's all I want to do. And Taco's like, go here. Fuck you, Taco.
I know how to host it.
No. Come on. Come on, let's be reasonable. You don't have to do this.
First. Intensive reading ass.
No.
Hey, what? Hey, dude, you pissing me off? Fuck yourself, idiot. Give me your car. Go fuck yourself.
Oh, you want to get fucked, huh? You want to get fucked?
Hey,
get over
here,
boy.
Around,
I'm
going to
fuck you up. Where the fuck you go?
You got like hacks or something. I don't know. Hey, how come you not dying, homie?
You're fucking lagging your ass off. Oh, great. Now I'm wanted. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Hey, how come you not dying, bro, when I shoot you?
Hey.
I don't know. I'm fucking lagging. I can't see you moving.
Come on,
should
I get a teardrop tattoo on my left arm?
Dude,
or my right eye?
Oh my god, dude. I'm gonna fucking cry, dog. JP, dude, let's just do a mission,
dude,
me and
let's
you.
Let's fucking shoot these cops, dude.
Taco's being stupid.
Shoot these fucking cops, dude. Come on.
Dude, no, okay, you're a fucking. Dude, fuck.
Come on.
I wanted to make a character with you, dude, but you're not telling me do shit.
I'm proud of all 12.
Okay. What do you want? Dude, what do you want to do?
Dude, get the fuck away from me in game, dude. Generic badger, get the fuck away from me, dude. I'm fucking fucked.
Fuck you. Get over here, bitch.
No, go fuck yourself, dude.
All right, so you don't want to
fuck
my
dude. This is a fucking T20. You ain't getting away from me, man. Goddamn fool.
Hold on. This guy's fucking talking to me.
Fuck over
shit.
Here. I'm gonna fuck you right in the ass,
dude,
kid. Get
how
over.
How do I mute this motherfucker? Get away from me, dude.
Fucking try hard CX, bitch. Come on.
Stupid motherfucker!
Nah, come on, man. Come on.
Shut up.
I'm not gonna say it.
Dog, you better not say it, you fucking asshole.
I'm not gonna say it, dude.
Dude,
come on. I'm reasonable.
Motherfucking dog. Taco,
I'm not.
What are you doing?
I'm not gonna say it.
All right, I have a question. Do you want to edit our characters or just do the heist?
Dude, let's edit our characters. Just come pick me up, dude.
All right.
Just come pick me up. Snorting Pepper, thank you for the sub, dude. We haven't done shit in 2 hours. Just come pick me up. Enough fucking around. Enough with the fucking around, dude. I just want to do shit. You guys want to chat? You guys want to do shit? Or you guys just want to fuck around? I'm trying to do shit, man. I'm trying to get shit done.
Okay, I'm gonna pick you up now.
Alright, dude. Hold on. Where the fuck did this guy? Yo, generic badger. Yo, badger, dude. Why'd you kill me, dog?
Oh, I didn't kill you, man. No, I said that.
What the fuck, dude?
I saw
dude,
I
was
to get
right
my
next
first
to you.
Tattoo, but I did not know what to get a tattoo of.
Yo, JP, since you have a fast
if
card, just pick them up, right?
If you suggest a legitimate idea,
the
then I will
shop,
deliver
bro,
with pictures.
Yeah, bro, let me
what
see.
Do you
go
guys
first
think
tattoo,
I should
you
get a tattoo.
Yeah, bro, just send me ideas, and I'll look at it, bro. I mean, I got my tattoo, and it was a horrible idea. Look at that. It was a bad idea. But I mean, motherfucker, you want to send me yours? I'm down to do it, homie. All right, dude.
You want an idea? Let me call in some good shit. I got like everything, dude. I fucking cheated like a few months ago, so I have everything.
BTW, I'm a lady.
Oh, okay. By the way, okay. Thank you. I appreciate that, lady. I'm gonna fuck you good tonight, motherfucking meme cakes. Maybe not. You probably you looking good today. Hey, so what's up?
I have a tattoo idea.
What is it, dude?
Keep it real tattooed on your arm.
Let me see.
Hey,
here.
Why you steal my name? Yeah. What the fuck is that?
Get keep it real tattooed on your arm.
Fuck, I'm gonna set a thing. Dude, go to my point.
Dude, what the fuck are you saying, dog? Taco, where are you, dude? Why is everybody saying banned? Alright, he's picking me up. Why is everybody saying banned for? Taco, hurry, or JP, hurry up. Yeah, let's get over here. Let's do this. Let's fucking do this. He's gonna say it. He better not fucking say it. I trust Badger. He's not gonna say it. If he says it, then I mute him. He's not gonna fucking say it. What's the other Ice Poseidon? Who? I don't know. Somebody stole my name. Somebody else's Ice Poseidon has a name, dude. Why the fuck are the cops on me? Oh, man. I stole this car, right? Dude, get the fuck away from me, dude! You stupid motherfucker, dog. Is this funny?
Ice!
Is this funny?
Ice!
What?
Ice!
What?
Ice!
What?
Ice, I gotta get some real quick, okay? I'll help you out. One sec.
What? No, you're stupid.
No, dude, I'll get something that'll help you out. I swear I'm gonna give you a tank.
You're a fucking hacker.
I have a tank, dude. I'll give you a tank, I swear.
No, you're a hacker, dude. Fuck off, man.
I'm not a hacker. I have you legitimately, dude. I call it. I just gotta drive off to it,
dude.
Shit.
Go
give
fuck
it to
yourself,
you.
Idiot. Taco, where the fuck
I'm
are you?
I'm not a cheater, dude. Come on.
He's the one picking you up.
JP, where the fuck are you, JP?
Are you autistic, bro? Press escape and go to
dude, I see you! Hurry! I get killed every 2 fucking seconds! Cause this guy in a tank!
Dude, give me 1 sec! I'll give you a tank! Jesus Christ!
You keep shooting me, you fucking idiot! You're 14!
That's not me, you
then don't
fucking
kill
my goalie!
You didn't kill him, you stupid!
Look at the bottom right! Look at the kill!
Dude, you
that's
sound like
me.
You're from fucking Nigeria! Go fuck yourself!
Dude! Please, I got a tank. I'll give it to you. Where are you?
I don't know. Kill this guy named Oklahoma, dog. He keeps killing me, dude. And JP's going on a fucking mission, dog. He's going across the world to try to pick me up, and I keep dying.
It just got to you. You just died.
I know, dude. We need to hide from this guy, dog. This stupid motherfucker, dog. It's a piece of shit. Fucking is
No, I'm coming over to you, okay? I'll get you a tank.
All
I
right,
swear.
Dude, kill Oklahoma,
100%
dude.
Legit fruit, dude.
Kill Oklahoma for me, dude. He keeps fucking killing me with his stupid fucking tank. Or some shit, I don't even know,
dog. What's up?
Yeah, stupid
where
fuck.
You, where you at? Where you at?
I'm on a roof, dude. Stupid fucking Oklahoma piece of shit. Come get some, dog. Nah! Dude, this fucking piece.
Give apples, take a nerve. Give apples,
oh,
take
dude,
a nerve.
I swear, just stay here, man. Like, let me find you. Who's this fucking guy in the blimp? What the fuck are you trying to do?
Bomb, thank you.
Alright, I'm coming over to you. I'm coming over to you.
Thank you, Bomb. 5 months.
Alright, dude, this is me. Look around the corner, dude. This is for you. Oh, wait, no, it's not you. Where are you at?
Dude, why is your microphone down your fucking throat? Dude, fucking chill, dog. Your microphone's in your throat, dude. Right. Just fucking chill.
All right, dude, just come on. Get the fuck away from me, bitch. I'll fuck you in the
dude, all right, dude. I just want to do a mission, dude. Where the fuck you at, JP? I'm in a car. I'm gonna come find you. Oh, there you are. Hurry. Oh, dude, this guy is tank, though. Hold on.
Ice.
Hold
this
on.
This is for you. Get in.
The cops are here, dude. Get in. Dude, hurry. Shut up. Listen, JP, get in the tank, dude. JP, get in the tank, dog. Get in the tank, dude.
Yo, only one person can get in the tank. You can't get in.
Motherfucker, I'm sorry, dude.
I'm so sorry, dude.
Listen, fuck it, dude. All right, dude. Taco, where's your apartment at? Let's just meet at Taco's apartment, dude.
Okay, it's,
No! Oh, my God!
I'm sorry. It was an accident, dude. He got in the way. I can't knock over a pole, but I can blow shit up. So let me see. Did you mark it on the map for me? Is that purple shit?
Yo, could you?
Yeah. Okay. I marked it for myself. I don't know if you can see it.
Where is it? Where is it on the map, dude? All right, dude. Well, I'm just gonna come to you then. You're in your apartment,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
All right. I'm just gonna come to you. Let me see. Let me see. Where the fuck are you? I see you. That's JP. Where the fuck are you at? All the way back over there. Okay, I got you, dude. You're not even in... I thought you said you were in your apartment, dude. You're not.
I'm driving towards my apartment, so just go to where I am.
Oh, okay. I got you, dog. Fuck it. Why not, man?
Bro, I got a tattoo of a scorpion on my face.
Wow,
hey,
dude.
Ice, can you
everybody
add me?
One in the chat if you care.
Ice.
What's up?
No.
Yo, can you add me, please?
I don't know if I want to add you, bro. I don't know about that, man. If I add you, then you're gonna try and talk to me and shit off stream and like motherfucking.
Nah,
I don't talk to people off stream. That's the issue. I don't want you to feel like there's something there when there's not.
I'm not. I don't fucking do that.
No,
man.
Because I motherfucking bro. I don't talk to anybody off stream. I just watch videos on YouTube.
motherfucking, and people then think I'm an asshole, but I'm not. I don't talk to nobody, dude.
I don't try and talk with people and shit, dude. I'm just like you. I don't fucking give a shit, man.
You don't give a shit? Okay, that makes sense, dog. All right, dog. Well, just protect me and make sure I don't die, okay? Go fuck yourself, fake-ass fucking Ice Poseidon. No, that's the guy who kept killing me, so fuck him. Is this tank about to blow up? I thought tanks were invincible. Are they not?
No, they take a lot of damage, though.
Oh, okay, like, I think I'm...
a shitload of damage.
My shit is smoking right now. That should be okay, though, right?
Yeah, one sec, let me get a helicopter.
I feel alone? It's different, dude, okay? Sometimes, like, I'm social, but anti-social at the same time. I'm a social person, but sometimes I can be very anti-social, which is most of the time. No, it's not because I'm sad, it's because I want to watch videos. I'd rather watch videos than talk to people. Yeah, is that bad? What about you guys in the chat? You'd rather watch videos than talk to people, right? I don't know. I just want to chill, dog, you know?
Yeah, dude. I fucking feel you, man.
All right, dude. I'm almost there, Taco. I'm almost there. I got, like, motherfucking 5 stars on me. The tank's blowing up. I'm about to die.
It's the streamer who gingerly you during Pokemon Go streams.
Give me that shit. Give me that shit.
Discord real quick.
That looks so
fucking dude, cool. Yo, what's up, Dwight? What's going on with you? We'll talk later after the stream, dude. Or not right now, dog. What's going on, though, bro? How you fucking been, dude?
You just said you don't talk to anyone.
Nah, listen. I'm pretty dog, good, it's man. Different. He met me on Pokemon Go, so I want to see how he's been, okay? It's different, dog. Listen,
oh,
Taco.
Is he the dude who Stop ran across put, the street no. like Naruto?
No, this says he's a mod in the chat. That's Ultra 2017. This is the guy with the mustache who's 17 but looks like he's 30.
Oh, he's 17?
This is not my new computer, no. My parts are coming in tomorrow. Why are you always trying to expose me, Taco?
Ooh.
Taco, where's your house at, dude? I thought you were going to your apartment.
Where are you guys at? I'm waiting for you
I don't
guys.
Know. I was trying to follow you. Where the fuck did you go? Dude, motherfucking... Dude, let's just get... I'm going in a private match. This is ridiculous.
No, stop!
Dude, well, fucking... Where's
just
your apartment?
Just come to me!
I'm trying! You keep driving everywhere!
Ice.
What's up?
Ice will pick you up at a chopper.
Pick me up with a chopper, dude. Come get me with a chopper, dude. I'm just trying to start some missions, dude.
Yeah, where are you at?
I'm in the motherfucking Beverly Hills, dog, where the houses, the big rich houses are at. Okay?
Yeah, one sec. Let me see if I can get there. This fucking chopper's a slow and shit in this game. So
alright, dude.
Sec.
We haven't done fuck
I'm
all, dude.
For you guys to come to something.
Yeah, dude, you're keep driving. Fucking ride luxury in this
you keep,
shit, dude.
You keep once driving away. You keep driving away, dude. Oh my god. I'm losing it, dude. Okay, on the map.
You know where my house is.
I don't know where shit is, dude. Just stay where the. Just stay. I see you guys on the map. Just stay there. Just stay there.
10 months, bro. Asterisk. Asterisk.
Yo, hey, I'm Cal. Thank you, dog. Fucking 10 months, dude. That's almost a year. Thank you, dude.
Yo. Let me see where.
Use your phone to do a mission. Is that how do you do that shit, dude? How do you use your phone to do a mission? I'm done with this. Play quick job. Is that it?
All right, yo. Ice, I'm up here, man. I'm up here. One sec, let me try and land.
You gotta go to the house for the. All
right, dude.
You wanna do heists or any mission?
Fuck, this is gonna be.
I wanna do heists, dude. All right, dude. This is ridiculous.
All right, where you at?
How do I go in passive mode? Tab.
Just go to me.
I'm trying, dude. I keep dying, motherfucker.
KFC.
Yo, fuck off, dude. Come on, some shit.
No,
fucking fireworks of my shit.
I'm in fucking passive mode.
I see you.
I'm done with this shit, dude. Fucking pissing me off.
Come to the green house. That's
where I am. Fuck!
Alright, dude. Fucking land this shit, dog. Fucking let me in that shit.
Alright. I can't land in this shit, dude.
What do you mean? Just fucking find an open place. Find an open... What are you doing, dude? Did you just blow up? Oh my god. Get the fuck... Even NPCs,
dude. I can't do anything!
What? What are you saying, dog?
Tell people to stop
he
killing.
He shot me with the rocket. I can't do anything about that.
I thought you were in passive
He's an
mode.
Asshole.
Are you not in passive mode?
Oh, I'm not in passive mode, dude. I haven't. How do I do that shit?
Fucking tab, yo.
Haven't moved.
Alright, dude. I'm coming to you, Taco. Nobody can attack me. I'm coming to you, dog. This
fucking
is.
Pussy.
Why does it take 2 hours to start a mission? I don't get it. Like, honestly, why is it so hard? Why can't it just be easy? Listen, get the fuck back over here. It's my only car. I got no fucking weapons. That's fucking fantastic. Then in the middle of fucking nowhere. This guy needs to fuck off. Alright, dude, I'm coming over. Just stay where you are, dog. I got a car. Stay where the fuck you are.
No! Just play solo? I want to play online with Taco and JP, but I don't know, man. Taco makes everything so difficult.
Ice.
What's up?
Ice.
What's up?
Ice.
Just come wait for me.
Wait for me. Don't leave me.
Fuck you, dude.
Me. I feel honored.
I'm in passive now. Fuck you.
I'm going to go eat KFC.
Yeah, don't worry.
Now.
Why wouldn't I remember you, dog? I love you, dog. You're a mod in the chat and shit.
Yo,
anyway,
guys
so fuck
with the stream are fucking messaging me and shit. I'm not gonna invite you. Fuck you. Dude.
Yeah, no. Don't invite anybody. They're just gonna fucking say it.
Yeah, dude. I'm not fucking inviting.
They're just gonna say the N word. Don't do that. I'm gonna fucking mute.
Yeah,
I'm gonna block you if you do that. Okay. All right. I'm coming over to you, Taco. I see you. Just very easily get over there. Fucking piece of cake, dude. Pick a different server. I don't think that's it's too much. Dude, I would pick a different server, but getting in a game with your friends apparently is like the hardest thing to do in the world, so fuck it, dude. Like, I'm in passive mode, so it doesn't even matter. All right, I'm right here. Dude, this is not an apartment, dude. Where are you? What is this?
I'm done.
At only butterfly
you're what?
2 minutes, bro. Let's talk
you're
right
done?
Now.
What do you mean you're done?
Yeah, like I finished my haircut.
Okay, dude, fucking... I'm coming over, dude. Just let me walk around this building. We're good. No, I only need 2 minutes to talk right now, dude.
Nice. Alright,
dude, hold on. Let me get inside this apartment. What are you... Hold on, dog. Give me a second, dude.
You said you were next to me.
Hold on. That's who come in my... Oh, that's you, JP. I didn't know. Okay. Alright, dude. The apartment is right there, though, so fuck it. Let's just get inside. Let's just get inside. Taco's retarded? I don't know. Is Taco retarded? Why is he retarded? Are you lying to me, Taco? All right, let me see. How do you do this? How do you do this shit, dude?
You just run into all right,
yo, what up?
How do I motherfucking invite? Okay, there you go. Has invited. All right, thank you. All right, yo. Dwight, hold on, dude. What is this guy?
Wait, where are you guys?
My house. It's the green icon.
You gonna start the heist?
Dwight, I don't see you in the Discord, bro. Go to the motherfucking...
Are you gonna start the heist?
Go into the Virgin waiting room, dude, if you want it, dude.
Why the fuck are these people in the house?
Are you gonna host the heist, JP?
You have to get here, yes!
Yeah, okay, I'm running.
I love you too. Alright, let's just... We're chilling, dog. We're good. Dwight, go inside the Virgin waiting room if you wanna... And then I'll talk to you, dog, for 2 minutes. What's up, dude? You're like... Well, I haven't talked to you in a while, so what's up, dude? Alright, so this should be... So I can set up heist in 1 minute. Taco's dumb as fuck. I'm sorry. Okay, well, what do you have to say about that to this guy, Taco, in the chat?
Dude, I feel bad. It's not my fault that I don't understand, okay, bro? I'm running.
What do you mean? I thought you said you understood. I thought you were the heist master.
I am just a little bit.
What is
not
this?
Fucking stupid. Fuck that kid.
Why are we leaving the apartment now?
Bitch.
What's this?
Those random guys are in the house. Oh. I want them out.
Oh no. Fuck, I just. We're quite the party, aren't we? Alright, let's go. Let's get this. Fucking invite us. Let's do it.
Alright, I'm driving over.
We are quite the individual party here. Alright, so I guess it'll just automatically go in.
I think if you hit E on or F on it, it'll ask for me to invite you in.
Okay, yeah.
Hey, yo, Ice, can
what?
Get in the Discord?
What? And who are you?
Am I talking to you? I don't really know if I'm talking to you right now.
Hello? It's me. It's fucking Badger, dude.
Who's talking, dude? What? Hello?
It's Dwight.
Oh,
dude.
Dwight. What's up,
Dwight,
dude? What's going on, my ninja? What's going on? You're the guy who almost got hit by the train. You almost got hit by the train, dude. What's up?
Yo, what's up, Dwight?
Yo, Taco, fuck you. You weren't responding to my DMs, bro. I was trying to message you to get into this fucking room, and you weren't responding to me. Like, you have something else better to do, bro.
Yeah, I'm... Dude...
Let me in your apartment, dude.
Bro, as if you have to moderate this shit. Listen,
you haven't noticed I'm famous. Okay.
Ice, I have to talk to you, bro. Right. I'm gonna be honest, bro. Okay.
JP, let me in the fucking
tonight, okay?
Apartment,
bit, you
man.
Know,
come
on. The tipsy side, okay. I'm gonna be honest.
What'd you say? You're tipsy.
I've had a few drinks tonight, okay. I'm gonna be honest with you.
Okay. Fucking. All right, dude. And so what's
why
up?
Why are you doing a drunk stream, dude? It's Tuesday night. Get lit, bro.
Why would I? Because I don't drink, bro. That's not my drink. I took one shot, threw up.
All right. Well, anyway, bro, I wanted to check up on you, dude. Like, how you been doing? You know, I mean,
I'm good. Yeah, I just want to fucking put my dick in your mouth, homie. Are you okay with that?
Right, fuck out of here, bro. I'm not gay. Okay, I love you, but I'm not gay.
No,
I mean,
why is that a gay thing? I want your mustache rubbed against my shaft.
I shaved my mustache last night, motherfucker. I bought two. What are they called? $38 worth of fucking razors.
No, the $38 razors.
Yo,
those are meant for your pubes that are thick. They're not meant for your face.
Nah, get the fuck out of here. Tuesday night. Fuck you, forehead. Okay. Fuck you in the chat. Listen,
you're an alcoholic, dude. What's up, man?
No, this is my first drunk stream in my entire life. Okay.
Okay. So you're streaming right now.
Yeah, I'm streaming.
All right, everybody, everybody, Dwight underscore LOL, right?
Is bro, that, yeah, that's all right, what that, it is. But
like, everybody go in there and make sure you're nice. Be fucking nice, everybody, okay? You know what to do. Be nice.
Listen, bro. I don't want your fucking shout-outs. I don't want your sympathy, nigga. Listen, I'm trying to build my own reputation as a streamer.
Then why are you here? Then why are you here?
You never got any fucking...
You're trying to build your own... Then why are you talking to me right now?
Extremely valid.
I'm trying to see how you're doing, okay? I'm trying to see how you fucking doing tonight. I'm not trying to fucking ask for no sympathy shout-outs,
people cared about him. CXT
this is the fact of the matter. Dude, I love you.
Mate, I get like a million messages, dog. What'd you say, dog? Hold on, I'll talk
you
to you, dude.
You realize that you don't have to keep gingerly out with Taco for Make-A-Wish Foundation. You only have to rainbow.
Taco, you're in the Make-A-Wish. Oh, man, I'm sorry. I'm sorry they're dying, Taco. All right, excuse me. What did you say? Yeah, dog. What? What's up, dude? What?
I don't want this bullshit. I want to build my own community.
Then why are you here?
Your fucking sympathy.
Then why are you here? Problems. Why are you here?
These people are going to... Ice, listen. They're going to follow me, but they're never going to fucking watch my streams. I don't want these empty follows like Tony, bro. My name is Tony V, but I'm not like that old Tony. Okay?
I said, no, they don't watch you, dog. What's your Twitch name? What's your channel, dude?
My Twitch name, you've already shouted it out, bro. You already know what it is. It's Tony V, but not the fifth, motherfuckers. My name is Dwight underscore LOL.
Damn, motherfucker, I didn't know League of Legends had some gangsters, homie. Holy shit.
You can block gingerly from talking to you. All right, let's do a heist, bro. Let's chill. Let's do it. Only in your settings.
All right.
This is fucking bullshit, bro. I don't want this shit in my chat. I don't want this bullshit try hard. These fucking... I don't want all this shit in my chat, okay? I want to build my own shit. Freedom, right. What the fuck?
So I mean,
get out of here. Okay.
So what do you want to talk about, dude? Why are you
Dwight,
here?
Dwight, you look like that white bald dude that I work with on my YouTube channel.
Listen, Ice. The fact of the matter is, like, I came into your stream just to see how you were doing. Taco, listen, you weren't even responding to my DMs, bro. Fuck you. I don't like you. Okay, Taco. I'm the new Taco, motherfucker. I am the new Taco.
Dude, you're already retarded because you play League of Legends.
Dude, let's just start a fucking high. Everybody shut up for a second. Somebody.
Daniel, I like you, bro.
Everybody,
me, bro.
Shut your fucking mouth for 2 seconds. Mother, let's start a heist, dude.
You're not following me, you fuckers. You're not going to ever watch my stream. Let's not fucking follow me.
Motherfucking, dude, do you know what you're doing? Come on my forehead.
You have to leave and rejoin because someone fucking...
I gotta mute my own...
Motherfucker, dude.
I don't have to mute my follow alerts.
Why is this so hard?
Because everyone's trying to do everything.
Why'd
you
keep
this out?
Listen, Tony V.
I'm lit tonight, motherfuckers.
Listen,
I'm drinking.
Who the fuck is? Hey, Tony V.
Yo.
You're fucking. Dude, you look like you're 30, dude, but you're 17, dog. Go fuck yourself.
Dude, I'm 21, okay? I'm legally allowed to drink on stream.
Dude, you're 17. Go fuck yourself. I exposed you. I saw your ID. I exposed you. Listen, you're 17. Listen, you're getting drunk on stream. Listen. Calling the police on your ass.
Stop it, okay? Paul, listen. We all know that we all love you, okay? The fact of the matter is, I came into this chat to ask you how you were tonight. I just want to know if everything's going okay, if everything is going smoothly in the Danino household. I just want to make sure.
What are you talking about? My name is Ice Poseidon. What the fuck are you talking about?
Oh, yeah, okay. In the Ice Poseidon household. Is everything smoothly going
okay?
No,
my mom hates me, and my dad throws my fucking cookies out when I leave them out on the table, homie, okay? That's what I do. You want me to say it? I said it, bro. I said it. That's what happens in my household. It's bullshit. Okay.
I can't. They're killing me.
Okay, Ice. I honestly, bro. You're
right.
I'm getting way too many follow alerts to try to talk to you legitimately. Spamming in my fucking ear like Enza's screaming in the door, like, go to sleep, Paul. It's time to stop streaming. You know, it's like fucking bothering me in my ear. It's bullshit. Stop following me. You're not going to watch my stream. Stop fucking following me. You're spamming the fucking follows. I don't want these bullshit sympathy follows. You're never going to ever fucking follow my stream. I'm trying to build my own fucking community. I don't want Ice Poseidon.
Wow, dude, you're popular as fuck, aren't you? It's like you don't hear you're getting too many follows. Wow.
Okay, Ice, listen.
What's up?
We love you, okay? I just wanted to join
except
the fucking
love.
I wanted to join the stream or join the chat to tell you that I love you. I wanted to make sure that you were doing okay. Okay, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I'm doing good. Yeah, mother, I got my cookies and shit, but I'm doing good, man. We need to hang out one day in real life.
Dude, we do, but the only problem is I'm in college now. I know you dropped out because you're. Listen, I came into this chat.
First of all, motherfucker, I did not drop out. I got my associate's degree, and then I did not go for my bachelor because I didn't need to right now because streaming is okay and it's working out. So, motherfucker, fuck you. You're 17. You're in high school, dude.
Oh, my fucking God, dude.
Yeah, we got the good education.
Daniel, I love you, okay? Just let me talk to Ice. Let me talk to Ice for a second, okay? I'm the number one Shaco in North America, if you guys did not know. Whoa, who are you?
You're the number one what?
Shaco, dude. He's a jungler in League, bro. League is
the number
one.
Nobody gives a fuck about League, bro.
Why you don't play
League? Who the hell plays League in 2016?
The number one most played game in the world. Why don't you play this shit, bro? You would get so many more viewers if you played this shit.
Dude, League is for people who are stuck in 2015.
Bro, I need to tell you, honestly, I need some tips on how to be a full-time streamer forehead, dude. Like, forehead. Tell me how to be a full-time streamer.
Well, I mean, I don't know, dog. What do you want from me? Like, what are you doing right now that you aren't doing that you need to do?
I'm drinking on stream, motherfucker. That's what I'm doing.
If you
want to
be a full-time streamer.
I'm drinking my Jack Daniels like I'm Captain Sparrow from, Pirates of the Caribbean, bro. I'm drinking my whiskey. I'm chilling, bro. What are you doing with your life?
Jack,
I'm sitting on stream getting virtually drunk because we have no idea how to start a heist, okay? I don't know, Dad! I don't know!
Stop following me!
If you want to be a full-time streamer, go on GTA and walk around and do nothing, okay? That's motherfucking how you do a full-time streamer shit.
God. I guess I'm disconnected from my stream, bro. You made my stream fucking lag off the internet, bro.
Start the heist.
You need full people.
We have to go to a fucking private game.
Well then, let's go! Let's go to our private game. Let's go.
You fucking kicked me offline, bro. Okay, let me just finish what
I
was
know,
trying to
I,
say.
My beauty is hard on the internet, dog. That's why you gotta get good internet. You know, apparently people are saying you're worse than Daniel.
Really? Oh, I love Daniel. Why am I worse than him? Dude?
I don't know.
Me and Daniel have this,
apparently
we start
you're
the same letter, bro. Me
you're
and Daniel, we
worse
go
than
back,
Daniel.
Bro,
Ice.
What's
double
this?
Double D, nigga.
Ice, please, don't leave me. Don't leave me. Please,
shut
I gave you 10.
No, this guy in the game, shut up, dude. Shut up, dude.
With the hat to match.
Ice. Tell these people to stop fucking following
Ice,
me.
I
don't
love
want their
you.
Sympathy follows, nigga. I want some real fucking fans, okay? I don't want this bullshit.
How do you know they're not gonna be real fans, dude? Listen, dog. Well,
they don't love me, bro. They love you.
All right,
okay?
Well, it's been great, dude. I'm glad that you got some more followers. I love you, dog. We'll talk after stream or something, dude, because you live right by me and we need the 69 to suck each other's dick, all right, dude?
Okay, dude, I mean, I really do love you. I just wanted some tips on how to be a full-time streamer.
You just
forehead,
basically
and I
do
nothing. Wanted some advice
basically,
on,
dude,
you
don't
know,
even
bullshit,
worry about
bro.
Gameplay. Just do nothing on stream and you'll get there, dude.
Just do nothing? What the fuck kind of advice is that? I love you, dude. Just have a good stream, okay?
All right, play. Dude. All right, get the fuck out of here. I love you. Fucking. All right, dude. Let's start a private match. Let's just do this.
JP, what's up?
Dude, chill.
That was interesting.
Ice, get in me.
Total fuck boy,
bro. Get in the game.
I don't want to get in your car, dude. Hold on.
Ice.
You said you didn't like
me. Ice, get my T20.
I don't want to get in your car. Hold on, dude.
I invited you.
You invited me. All right, hold on. Dude, this guy in the game, shut your ass the fuck up, homie. Everybody go follow Dwight. He my nigga. There you go. I'm leaving. There you go. I left. I'm going in your private game. We're private, right?
Should be, yeah.
All right, everybody, that's my dog over there, motherfucking Dwight, homie. He, I don't know, 17, but he getting drunk as fuck on stream, dog. Fucking,
he looks like he's 35.
Dude, I know, but I exposed his ass, though. I saw his ID. He motherfucking got a mustache, homie.
A mustache?
No, only the mustache. No, nothing else, dog. He looking like motherfucking from the 80s, homie. All he needs is the mullet, dog. All he needs is the mullet. Free try-hard Bible thump. What is this, dude? What is this fucking SoundCloud? He's on vacation. He's not in jail, dude.
Have you guys ever seen a straight pube? Like, you know how you have straight hair?
My
have
ass hair seen... pubes are, like, really straight.
Because, like, a lot of pubes
it's totally
are
unacceptable so, what like... you did to try hard. Do you understand?
how oppressive you are. Free him today. Try Hard Lives Matter. Bible thump in the chat. Hashtag free try hard.
What the fuck, dude?
I remember when I first saw his pretty face. Now ICE, it's a motherfucking disgrace. Yeah. That you ran try hard, now you're losing the race.
Yep.
I should come to your crib and spray you with mace. Free my ninja, he ain't do shit.
Nothing.
Try hard made you so just quit.
X
the
out.
People want try hard, had the chat lit. Had to unfollow cause you ain't with the shit.
Ain't with the shit.
I'm on a mission till the end.
No.
To free try hard.
No.
Our truest friend.
Yep.
It isn't racist, it's so cool.
So cool.
I always show my friend try hards at the school.
Yeah.
Try hards made the stream not so boring. Now I'm resident sleeper, got me snoring. Let me find a 480 and start pouring. Catch me try harding when I'm touring. I remember when I first saw his pretty face. And ICE is a damn fucking disgrace.
Yep.
That you been try hard, now you're losing the race. I should come to your crib and spray you with mace. I remember when I first saw his pretty face. And ICE is a damn fucking disgrace.
Yep.
That you been try hard, now you're losing the race. I should come to your crib and spray you with mace. Free try hard right now.
Do it.
He's on vacation. I can't.
Hashtag free try hard in the chat. Put base god. Put all his brothers in the chat right now.
Dude, he's not. Try hard is not. He doesn't. He's already free. He's on vacation. He's not in prison. But that was. Holy fuck. That was good. That was good as hell. Dude, you are actually a real singer. And I. Dude, you. That I need to suck your dick. Yo, it, sorry. I had to listen to a song. All right. So what's up? So what's going on
here?
As
I was saying.
I'm trying to figure this out right now.
Oh, shit.
Have you guys ever seen a straight pube? Like, you know how your pubes are supposed to be curly?
Yeah.
So, I'm starting off streaming and want to do it full time. Could I have some of your followers?
Like, yeah, go for it. It's religion, everybody. Go follow. It's religion. There you go in the chat. Thank you, dude. All right, so do we need to figure this out, is what you said? Oh, so does anybody know? How do you start this shit? How do we start this fucking shit? In the chat. So anybody have any idea? Apparently they said you can just go to your phone and start a mission from your phone. Apparently.
A mission you can.
Motherfucker, I don't know. I never... Have you never played a heist before? I thought you said you did all the heists, dude.
I did, on Xbox.
Well, they had you started on Xbox.
I went to my house and went to the little poster on the wall. But JP can't do it. He says he can't.
Fuck it, dude. Let's just do a mission, dog. Let's just do let's just do a fucking mission, dude.
You know what Xbox reminds me of?
I can't read anything in chat. It's too spammy. I'm sorry, dude. Everybody chill with the spam, dude, okay? Chill with the spam so we can read chat. I don't want to see a single come on, bro, in chat. Come on, dog. My level's too low. That's fine. Let's just do a regular... Let's just do a regular mission.
I got it.
Oh, you got it? Okay, nice. Are we in it?
Yeah, okay. I need to talk with you.
It says the leader has left the heist setup.
Why did you scam my sub, faggot?
They walked out of the room.
Yo, Deeza, thank you for the sub and thank you for the $10, dog. I'm sorry, dude. I love you, dog. You the man, homie. I'm gonna suck your dick. No, dude. Thank you, man. Yo, what's up?
Did you get in my game, Taco?
Did you invite us yet? Did you invite us yet, JP?
I'm with JP already, dude.
Wait, why can't you invite me to the mission?
You have to be in my house, like you said.
He says you gotta be level 12.
For the heist?
Dude, yeah. Fuck the heist. Let's just do a mission. We're not high enough level anyways. Let's just do a mission.
Here we are.
Wait, bring me back to his house, bitch.
Or actually, we're level... No, I just made this account today. I'm not level 12.
You level 12 to do heist? You said that?
Apparently in the chat is what he said, dude.
You scammed my first ever sub. All I wanted to do was suck your dick, homie. Throwback.
What is this? A Google link that opens up YouTube? That is so random. What is this? I'm sorry, DK. I'm fucking suck your dick, though. I love you, dog. Thank you, man. Fucking thank you, dude.
Yeah, you're in our game, man.
All right, dude. So, I mean, I'm so confused right now.
We're waiting for Taco to get here, then we go in the room, and then we can start it.
Bitch.
We're waiting for... Okay, so where are you at, Taco? Are you coming?
I'm driving there, because I was waiting for JP for an hour.
What?
No, we're fine, dude. We're fine. If this doesn't work right now, we're gonna play something else, cause
no, all
right,
I'm
cause this is ridiculous. Okay, for 2 hours, what have we done? What have we done in 2 hours? Like literally nothing.
Was flower spamming the really mantra? Cool. Did you ban the love emote again?
I didn't ban Tryhard. He's on a vacation for one day, and people can't understand it. He's on JP. What do you think about Tryhard going on a one-day vacation?
I think he deserves it.
What?
He deserves it. Yeah. Why? Well, no need to be like, come on, bro.
He's been a very busy person the last 48 hours.
Free Tryhard.
Dude, not free Tryhard. He's already freed. He's in
you
fucking.
Put him in jail.
He's in
Don't
fucking
lie.
Alaska, dude, shoveling snow and
bro,
making igloos
lying,
and
like,
shit.
You're lying like every white person does, bro. You white devil.
Okay, then where? Then where's Tryhard? Where is he?
He's in jail. You locked him up because you're a racist.
No,
you lock
K-Kona
up?
Listen, stop doing that here? Fucking come on, bros, neo-Nazi son shit. I'm gonna time you out, dude. Don't do that. It's ridiculous. No neo-Nazi come on, bros, please. That'd be great, dog.
Didn't do nothing.
Dude, he's not in prison. Daniel, what do you think about it?
He didn't do nothing, bro.
He's on vacation, dude.
He didn't do nothing.
That's why he's
go.
On. No, he did him. Something. If he didn't do nothing, he wouldn't be on vacation, dude. Because he did something that was good to go on vacation.
You forced him to go. That's like slavery, bro. You
no,
forced
dude,
him to
you
go.
Are fucking retarded, dude. You don't force somebody to go on vacation, bro. You're so
dude,
fucking
you,
stupid. So, what's your ETA, Taco?
Right at the house. Buzz me in, bitch.
Was that too far, bro?
That was too far, and you're a fucking moron.
I'm sorry.
That's not good. Why you gotta say that
song,
shit?
Play my song, write meow free rainbows.
Let me
awesome
see. What's
well,
your
like
song,
Taco
dude?
Said he-
What's your song? Can somebody, let me do this. This guy's name is called Watermelon. He's spamming fucking come on, bro, and like a neo-Nazi shit. Come on, that's a robot, dude. His name's Watermelon. He made an account just to spam come on, bro. I can't believe it.
It's me, Oklahoma.
Buzz
how did it
bitch?
Feel to get cucked?
I don't know what you're talking three. About. I don't get cucked, bro. I do the cucking, dude. Most girls that I go with, they I fuck them, and then they try to go with me again. I don't talk. I don't see them.
Bunnies, you go.
Don't even text them back.
Unicorn for this stream.
Let me see. What's this one, dude? What's this song? Ignition Remix. And a moderator, please listen to this for me, because it has 5 views, and I don't trust it. It's a 4-minute song. Can somebody listen to this for me? Who's a moderator in the chat right now? I don't see any mods.
Can you invite me, JP?
Yeah,
I don't see any mods talking right now. Who's a mod in the chat that could listen to this for me? Please reveal yourself.
Flowers, kitten, a free rainbows. Come on, Brooke, Kevin Turtle, flowers, kitten, purple Leo.
I mean, you sure?
Purple
thank
Leo.
You, dude. Appreciate it, dog.
So we can't do the Felicia job with
love
three
you,
of us.
Bro.
So
all
right, dude. That's here you go, Dead scene. Right there. Thank you, dude. Listen to that for me, please. Tell me if it's good or not. Spam it in chat till I see it. If it's good.
So the Felicia job is only 2 people.
Hey man, I love you, but this game is Resident Sleeper. Heist will be even more. I don't want to watch a heist for 2 to 3 hours, but that's me.
Well, I mean, the game, we haven't done anything. That's why we're just standing around. We got to do stuff.
I'm ashamed to share butterfly name, bunnies.
With Daniel, you don't like Daniel's? All right, so what's going on? What are we doing here?
He said we can do the mission.
We can't do a mission. Can we do anything?
First stream, good job. Keep up the good work and good luck.
Taco, you know how to set them up?
Thank you, dude. Can we do anything?
Yes, I'm gonna set up a mission. You said, what mission do you want to do?
Just do any mission that's challenging, dude. Any hard mission. No, a mission. Any hard mission, dude.
Can you fuck each other's characters in the game?
What do you guys want, a race or a mission?
Race.
In the chat, let us know, dude. What? I just want to do something, dude. We've been standing around doing nothing all day. Like for 2 hours, dude. Just want to do something, Doug. You guys want a race or a mission?
What are they saying?
I don't know. We got to wait for it to catch up here. Mission. I want to do a mission, dude.
Mission.
My mom said mission. That my dad went on vacation when I was 3. 20 years later, all right,
then
and
race.
He's still
start
bunny.
A race, dude. Start a race. My dad went on vacation when I was 3, 20 years later, and he's still gone. Yeah, I know. Tell me about it. My parents went to Vegas 1 week. They didn't tell me. I was with a babysitter. I fucked her good. I was like 15, dog. I don't know why they got me a babysitter. She's like 17. They were good. She was good looking. I fucked her. And then we were going out for a while for like 3 months, and then that ended up being nothing, dude. All right, so let's do a race, dude. Let's just do a normal race.
All right, brand snatch or bitch? Brand snatch, that sounds cool.
Anyone, dude. Literally any fucking one, dude. Literally.
Alright, I started. It's loading.
It's not fake. I was 15. My parents had a babysitter. She was 17. I lived with her for a fucking week at my house here. It was perfect. It was during the summer. So it was dope as shit, dog. And that week, dog, was fun as hell, dog. We didn't, like, even do anything. We didn't fuck. We didn't fucking, I didn't ask her. Like, we weren't, like, together. Or, like, we didn't do anything weird for, like, 4 days, dude. And after those 4 days, those last 3 days, we did crazy fucking shit. We fucked and, I don't know, we went out and shit because he had a car and I didn't. She drove me places and we were just flirting and shit for the first 4 days. And it was a nice week, dude. I liked it. One of my favorite weeks of my life. Until RuneFest, at least. Regular song with some sound bites. All right, let me see what it is. All
right.
Now, usually I don't do this, but go ahead and break them off with a little preview of the remix. Now, I'm not trying to be rude, but hey, pretty girl, I'm feeling you the way you do the things you do.
Wait, no, he didn't join.
Why? I'm joining.
Trying to get you to a hotel. You must be a football coach. My people.
No, she. I said she. Let me give you
that. Food stamps.
Okay. Wow. What the fuck? Okay, that's loud as shit. Go fuck yourself, idiot. Your stupid song.
Just us, I think.
Hold on. I'm loading right now.
How do we exit this?
You started the race without me?
It auto started because you took too long, bro. Resident sleeper, bro. You fuck everything.
Dude, what do you mean? You were in the lobby for like 1 minute, dude.
You know why your parents hate you? It's because you fuck everything up, bro. Okay. You know why?
Coming from the guy who doesn't know how to start a heist for 2 hours?
You know why he threw out your cookies, bitch? Because he hates you. Okay, you know why your mom.
You know what, dog? And you're still in high. You're still in high school, bro. You're still in high school, and you don't even live in Mexico, and you're white, and you pretend to be something that you're not. That is the sign of somebody with low self-esteem who is depressed and doesn't like their life. So fuck you and go fuck yourself, idiot. You know why? Because the thing is, you're actually a white guy who's 16, not 16, but 17. You're a senior in high school because you failed one grade. Because when I was 17, I already graduated. So fuck you. You failed kindergarten. You're a fucking stupid piece of shit.
Yeah, Taco, I think you should make a stream and cry.
Daniel, you're fucking retarded, dude. You're a fucking stupid asshole.
You're wrong, bro.
Alright, so are we doing this race or what's up?
Yeah. It took too long.
No, fuck. Oh my god, dude. Can you just leave and make a new one?
Yeah, I should buy it.
Dude, we're never playing GTA 5 again, dude.
Ice, I found you!
Hey, go fang! What the fuck?
Stream puppy you in the car and
come on, Ice!
You.
Please, I what? Love you.
What do you want?
My dad just realized.
I want to add me.
No, I don't want to add you.
This is the only way I get approval.
Hold on, I'm getting in. Fuck you! I can't. This guy's yelling at me in game. Hold on, there you go. Accept. I'm trying, dude. There you go. Coughing. There we go. There you go, we're in.
Yo, Ice, was that too soon?
No, it's not too soon, Daniel. I don't care what you say, Daniel, because everything you say like doesn't matter because I know who you are in real life and I know like what's wrong with you and shit, so it's okay to say what you say. Okay?
I would
never get offended by somebody who writes a letter to the therapist because they're too shy to actually go talk to their therapist.
Dude.
Okay.
Why are you exposing your friends, bro?
What do you mean, dude? He said I cried. Oh, fuck yourself, idiot. Let's play.
You did because you're
everybody
a pussy
cries.
Bitch.
I know, dude. Let's just go already.
I never cried.
Yeah, whatever, dude. Taco, you pretended to be fucking Mexican, but you're white, dude.
No, I am Mexican.
You're
I
not. Dude, no, yeah, okay. So, no, dude, you don't even speak good Spanish. Speak it.
Yeah, I do.
Speak
Buenos dias. ¿Cómo estás, amigo?
You said like the whitest motherfucker in the world. Buenos dias. ¿Cómo estás? Like, the whitest motherfucker. No accent, no nothing.
Amigo.
You don't know what you're doing, bro. You're a fucking...
Amigo, Spanish, amigo, amigo, amigo.
You were born in Oklahoma, fucking Homa, dude. In the middle of the fucking, I don't know, dog, Kentucky or some dog.
Tu culo es un...
You were born in a cornfield. Fuck you. Your mom popped you out in cornfield, dog. Fucking not even hospital. How do you feel?
You're fucking rude to your friends. Fuck you.
No, I'm not. No, I'm just being honest, dude. I'm being honest, dude. You and your mom, she fucking gave you corn when you were born, dude.
No. All
right, dude, let's go. Let's see. Let's see if you can win this race then, okay?
Yeah, let's see, bitch.
Let's see who's better. Whoever wins this race can really talk some shit, okay? Whoever wins this race can really talk some shit, because this is ridiculous, dude. I need to show you my skills now. But although I don't... I'm a better driver than you. Fuck no, you stupid fuck. You stupid motherfucker.
Suck a dick.
No, really? Yeah, okay. Listen, when I catch up, bitch. You're going to fuck... No, you guys are going to fuck up on a turn. And I'm going to catch up.
No,
you suck balls. Nah, dude, really? You fucking cheated, bro. Nah, how's the weather down there, bro? In the underground, you mining for gold, homie? You short? You 5'2", baby. Motherfucker, you suck a dick, idiot. How's the weather back there, homie? Stupid ass. There you go. All right, hold on. JP, dog, I'm gonna get my revenge on you right now, homie.
Nah, dude, you lost.
Nah, dog. This is a pretty long map, so, I mean, I got a chance, dude. I got a chance.
I lagged, bro.
Yeah, you lagged, I'm sure, dude. You can't talk about my internet when you sit there lagged, then. But you didn't lag, you're just using that. Ah! Come on, you can't run that over? Really? That's fine. JP, you're only right there, dude. So we good. You're going down, I'm right behind you. You better be afraid. I'm slipping you. I'm slipping you, dog, and Taco's way behind, so we ain't got shit. Oh, no! They're good. You fucked up, too. I'm steering with a keyboard, yeah. Because I got skill, homie. Yeah, fuck you, Taco. How'd you like that, baby? We're okay. Generic Badger, fuck off, dude. I don't want to play with you, dude. I'm playing with these guys, dude. We're good. JP, dog. I don't know how long this map is, but I'm going to win, dude. As soon as I can slip you, as long as you fuck up on a turn... Come on. Oh, there you go. 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 I'm in first. There you go. No, no, no. I think the end's coming up. The end's right here. The end is right here, baby. No. No. You stupid fuck.
I just missed it.
You stupid fuck yourself. No. You stupid fuck idiot. There you go. Okay, hold on.
I missed the fucking checkpoint.
You're done. I've already won. You're done. No. Are you kidding? No. No, dude. Really? I drove right into it.
Yo, welcome back, dude.
I drove right into the damn shit. Dude, this game's AIDS, dog. This game's actually fucking AIDS, dude. I can't believe it, but we got a whole nother lap, so we got time. We got time.
Y'all suck fucking balls,
no,
bro.
The game fucked us over, dude. We got time, though. You're gonna fuck up on a turn or something, dude.
Say that to my fucking ass crack dust, bitch.
Dude, your ass crack smells like fucking dog food. Cause that's all you eat. We're good, we're good, we're good. We're good. No, I didn't miss shit, dog. Go fuck yourself, homie. We're going in. Go fuck yourself, idiot!
What the
That's what I do. You don't want to play against me in Need for Speed. I'll do that all day, baby.
Alright, man.
Like I'm playing bumper cars. There you go. Catching up with Taco now. He's way up there, but if he fucks up once, we're catching up. He's just gotta fuck up once.
So good, bro. Honestly, dude.
You've just gotta fuck up once, dude. You just gotta fuck up once.
No, I just love winning. Like, first place
you're gonna,
feels so good.
That's what you think. You're gonna fuck up, dude. I'm telling you, dog. Ooh, the skill. You're gonna fuck up. We're right behind you. All you need to do is crash once, and I'm passing you, dog. But I got fucked over because the game's retarded, so I should have won this. It's bullshit. I should have won this. It's bullshit as fuck.
Dude, winning
concentration.
Feels so good.
Oh, you haven't won yet, dude, dog. You're right there. You're
dude,
right there.
My skill is PogChamp. Your skill is Resident Sleeper.
Nah. Just chill, dog. Trust me, dude. I'm going to win this. Trust me. I don't even know what music we're listening to, but it's some country shit, but I'm down with it, homie. Come on! You stupid fuck!
No!
You know! Dude, I can't believe it. Dude, I can't believe it, dude. This game has fucked me over so much. I can't believe it. I can't believe it, dude. I'm so mad. I'm so fucking
wait at the finish line.
I'm so fucking mad, dude. The game fucked me over. It's not even fair. Look at that shit. A game just fucks you over, man. Look at that.
Y'all suck balls, bitch. First place, like I said. Did you hear what I said? I said, quote, I'm going to win this, end quote. And you see what happened, bro? It feels good being good. Feels good, man. Feels winning, man. I like that.
Nice driving, dude.
Thank you.
Hey, no, dog, we need to go again, dude.
Look at that. Look, you see that winner symbol, bitch?
No, no, we need to go again, bro. I got fucked over by the game. I went through the checkpoint, but it didn't count. Let's go again. Let's see who's really the best 2 out of 3, okay? No, I'm nah, dude, I'm fucking over it, dog, because you think you're good, and you talk shit, and you do nothing but talk shit, and you think you're good, and then the game fucks me over when I should have won.
I like those swastika come on, bro.
Dude, why don't somebody tom them out, dog?
Yo, stunt.
Daniel, no, fire. Shut up, Daniel. They're not good.
Wait, can I be mod? I want to time people out.
No, because when you have mod, you made the bro, you made the Ice Poseidon bot say the N word. You stupid. No,
but that was a long time ago.
Dude, just the other day you said chicken.
So what's so bad about
chicken? So why the hell would I trust you a mod? You saying chicken?
You're racist if you think saying chicken is bad.
Nah, dude, you know what you do, homie.
No, I don't, man. Come on, bro.
I'm down with this though. Some crazy like Rastica, ass Master Blunt, man.
Make me mod, bro. I'll fucking take care of it.
Sorry, what was that, Daniel?
Make me mod, bro. I wanna... What the fuck?
Why do you sound like that?
Why do I... What the fuck? Why do I sound like that?
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
I don't know. All right, let's start this shit, homie.
Did you do that?
No, I didn't. I'm a sore loser. No, I'm not a sore loser. I don't like when he'd be talking shit and then he'd win because the game fucks me over. Loser. No, the game fucked me over. Mod or banned? Yeah, Yellow Bands is right. Daniel should be mod or banned.
Can I be mod? I should be the best mod ever in time out.
Sorry. Dude, Oxy, I don't know you, dude. I only mod people that I know because I don't know. I just don't know you, dog. I don't want to mod people that are just going to do fucking bullshit, you know? I've had that in the past. All right. Let's fucking do this. Let's see how good you are, dog.
I'm good. Like, I'm good.
Dude, we'll see.
We'll see, dude. Place a bet?
Yeah. Put 2,000.
Fuck it. Let's go. $2,000. Let's go. Let's see what's up, baby. Let's see what's up.
Okay. Easy.
Three-player races? What? No, three-player races are fun. No resident sleeper that. What are you talking about, dude? What kind of fucking map is this?
Yo, are you ready to get your fucking pussy destroyed? Because I'm a pussy destroyer.
We'll see, dude. We'll see. Where are you? In first place?
Yeah.
All right, we'll see.
Okay, I got it
in first place.
If you crash, you fly off your bike, right?
No.
Okay, good.
I forgot. Can you test it real quick?
No. We got this, dude. We'll see what's up, dude. Okay. Oh, we're good. Oh, JP, what's up, dog? I'm catching up with you, Taco. We can't fuck each other up, though, on a bike.
This is hard work. Like, honestly, bro, like...
Yeah, thank you, dude. Fucking K-Buns, dog. Okay, we're good. What the fuck is this, dog? We're chilling, dude. We can't really fuck each other on a bike, though. JP, what happened to you, dog? Where are you?
Resident sleeper in the chat.
No! Oh, no! Really? Now what? Now I'm fucked? It's over? It's over. Is it over? Am I fucked? I fell off the map. How do I get back on the map, dude? I'm fucked? It's over, right?
No.
I fell off the map.
How much have you played flowers for speed?
Yeah.
Kappa.
How much have you played Need for Speed? I played a lot. What do you mean? I don't know. I'm already off the map. I lost. Press F. You can hold F to respawn at the last pass checkpoint. Well, it's over now. Well, it's over now, dude. Yeah, right. It's over. It's over now, dude. Holy fuck. F to pay respect, dude. I'm fucked.
Dumpster trash, you picked
a stupid fucking map. Like, what the fuck is this? Again, off the map. Oh my god, dude, I can't believe this. I can't.
Haters be mad because they're bad. I have that on a Nike shirt. I don't wear it.
This map is just AIDS, dog. You need help, seriously. You became different and more autistic, and you sold out. Tell me, I gave up my girlfriend for RuneScape. How am I more autistic?
How am I
a sellout, dude? Because I, like, tell me, dude. I know you've got issues because I know who you are. You messaged me like 5 months ago and you're just mad that I didn't give you rank in the clan chat. And this is the reason why, because you turn into a fucking baby when you don't get rank and you start to talk shit to me. It's been like 5 months. You say this shit every day to me. Every day you message me on Twitch. You're a fucking sellout. But because I didn't give you rank in the clan chat, because you got fucking autism. Like, I'm sorry, dude. I don't like people to talk shit to me when I don't give you rank, you stupid asshole.
Where's that sponsor?
Like, how stupid is that? You want me to be a fucking sellout? I'll be a sellout. Yo, everybody, motherfucking, dude, fuck this race, dude.
fucking listen to some Spanish shit, homie. Same with the guy with my woes. Everybody knows with my woes, right? Who knows, like on Reddit and shit, dude, that guy, I don't know his Reddit name, with my woes or some shit. He said on Reddit, he's like, Ice Poseidon has changed. He is the worst streamer I've ever seen, and he's so boring, and I'd rather watch Bodhi Forehead and on Reddit, dude. And you know, I looked at him, dude, and I was like, I messaged him, and I was like, with my woes, dude, you're just fucking angry that I didn't give you a rank in the clan chat 5 months ago when I said I would, but then you started being fucking retarded and stupid, so I'm sorry, dog. Like, honestly, it's weird. It's like, people, like, it's like when you don't give somebody something, like Daniel, for example, we took away his junior moderator, and he called me a fag. After we've been friends for 10 years, he said, you know what, you're a fag. I'm like, okay, dog, I'm sorry.
You're not supposed to say the F word, bro.
Well, I said it's different, dude. I can say it with context. It's different, okay?
How many fucking laps?
Same with Patty J. A lot of people have been complaining about Patty J. I took care of him, okay? I took care of Patty J, okay? Because I'm done listening to it, dog. I don't give a shit anymore. Everybody complains about him and why. I took care of it, dog. Don't worry about it. I like to give him chances, but he don't fix his shit, so I took it away. I don't give a fuck, homie.
Bro.
What's up?
I started watching True Blood, and it's so cool. It's about vampires and shit, dude. They fucking bite
like
each
Twilight,
other.
Right?
Yeah, no, but it's for dudes, not girls.
Oh.
Yo, yeah. Dude, fucking dog. Yo, dude, fucking everybody. Like I said, right here, TwitchCon. This is my ticket for TwitchCon. I'm gonna be in the partner lounge. I don't know what that is, but it's going like JP. Have you ever been to TwitchCon, dude?
I haven't, man.
You haven't? Do you know anything about it? Cause I don't know shit about it. I don't know what you do at TwitchCon, Doug.
Yeah, like every nerd in the world comes to fucking TwitchCon.
Like apparently you go in the partner lounge and you get drunk all day. Like that's what you
do.
Yeah. What it is.
Apparently that's what you do, but I don't know. I don't even know what I'm gonna do. Drinks are free. Yeah, I mean, I talked to a Twitch staff as well, and he was like, "I'm gonna take you out to get steak dinner." He's like, "I'm gonna take you out for a steak dinner when you come over to TwitchCon." I'm like, "Shit!"
You should ask for steak and then just buy lobster just to break his fucking bank.
No, I mean, it doesn't matter, dude. I could do that, but it doesn't matter. Twitch is really nice, dude. They said the Twitch staff. He said he would take me out to a steak dinner, dog. Like, wow. Like that's good, bro. Cause steak is not cheap, dog. That's a pricey
fish,
thing.
I would get lobster, fish eggs, fucking lobster.
He would take you out to dinner, but he won't.
But I got this Daniel, shut up,
in
dude.
Africa. Okay.
I got the badge, so people know that it's me, Ice Poseidon. People know it's me. So when they see me, they can come up and suck my dick and shit. It's gonna be, I'll suck your dick, dude. Fuck this race, dude. I'm over it already.
Yeah, no, I'm done. I gotta finish the last lap.
No content. This guy's spamming no content for 10 minutes in the chat. You're right. The content right now is shit because I fell off the map. But guess what? You've still been watching it for the past 10 minutes spamming no content in chat. So therefore, you must like it.
You just leaked the barcode.
You must like
now
it.
I'm going to pretend to be you at TwitchCon and finally ask
yo,
so
Daniel,
to pop
there is
a on my cat's
yo, let's
tummy.
Cool.
Alright, you wanna start or go?
No, you can't that's not how it works, motherfucker, Brandon. You can't pretend to be somebody you're not. They gon' know you're not Ice Poseidon just cause you have my barcode. Go fuck yourself, idiot. Hey, thanks for the donation, though. Alright, yo, invite me to a new race. No, I didn't get my new PC. It's coming tomorrow, dude, the parts. What?
No, the race is over in 23 seconds.
Alright, good shit. I get my final, my GPU and my SSD tomorrow, so I'm gonna build the PC on Thursday when I get it tomorrow, so it'll be good, dog. It'll be good as fuck, man. We demand 24-hour 7 live stream, dude. Taco, JP, Daniel. If for my 12-hour stream that I'm gonna do next Tuesday or next Monday, if I went out and I have a good idea, bro. For the 12-hour stream, we're gonna go to Denny's. We're gonna social eat. I'm gonna get the all-you-can-eat pancakes, bro. Ooh. I'm gonna get somebody come with me, dog. And we're gonna have a. I'm gonna challenge some random motherfucker at Denny's. I'm gonna pay for his dinner. I'm gonna be like, yo, if I pay for your shit, you wanna do a motherfucker all-you-can-eat competition with me? And we'll see whoever can eat the most pancakes, dog. If he wins, I give him $20.
If I
win, he sucks my dick.
Can I go? I'm bulking right now. Can you pay for my food?
Yeah, come to Florida, dude. Come to Florida, bro. That's what I'm going to do on my 12-hour stream next Monday. We're going to go to Denny's. All you can eat pancakes. $4 all you can eat pancakes. Whoever eats the most,
which one we
kiss
doing?
Money, dog.
What map?
small. Let's just do just a normal map, diabetes. Dude. Motherfucker, let's do randoms. Normal map, yeah. No, yeah. I can't do 24 hour. That's a lie, dude. I did 12 hours
dude,
different.
Dude, you could play Alien Isolation, Dark Souls. You could play with your friends. You would have so
dude,
much
it's
content.
Not it's not about finding content to do. It's about being tired as fuck. Dude, all right, let me ask somebody in the chat. Who has done a 24 hour live stream? Like, who has streamed? Who has done a 24 hour live stream?
Hey, Ice. I mean, remember when I found you on stream, you with my car and threw a shoe at you?
/.
I'm in a dilemma. My dad rainbows the shoe back. Can you help me out?
Hey, you're the guy. Hey, Revy, what's up? You're the guy who threw the fucking shoe at me. No, dude, go fuck yourself. I threw that bitch in the garbage. I left that shit on the side of the road, homie. Go fuck yourself, idiot. No, I'm just joking. I love you, dog. No, it's not against the
that you made it big.
Let me see what this
do
is.
Do you remember me?
It's not against the rule. I don't, dude, I'm quite positive I can do an all-you-can-eat pancakes. Like, I'm not gonna sit there and eat, like, shove fucking pancakes in my mouth, but I'm gonna, like, eat, you know, just all-you-can-eat pancakes at Denny's.
Nice
and
whoever
eats the most is good. Wait, hold on. What are you talking about? I'm alt-tab.
I'm waiting for you to join.
Oh, yo, Quan Danino, is that you? No. Hold on. Let me